Baby.
Baby! Let's go! Hey! It's time to lift it up on a beautiful Friday, baby. Let's go. Welcome in, everybody. I see you. I see you, Rebecca. I see you, Poppy Pancakes. Welcome in, baby. How the fuck are we feeling on this right now? Turn me up. Kojak Logic taking a trip to the tropics. Mr. Casillas, let's go, Papi.
Baby.
Mini Depresso, let's go, baby. How we feeling? Shout out to Who Is Tank in the building. Mini Depresso.
Baby.
Let's go. We about to live it up. Coming over, get it in right now. It's Mr. Casillas. Come on, you know the haters can't see us. It's Mr. Casillas. In case you don't know what we know, get it on in, and we feeling so good today. Hold up, wait a minute, cause you know what it is, baby. We about to elevate.
Baby.
It's Friday, bitches. Welcome in and get ready to get hype, because we are gonna turn you up early morning and get you ready for the rest of the day and late night. Mr. Casillas. Come on, baby. Welcome in, welcome in. We are ready to elevate the motherfucking day out of your ass. How we feeling today?
Baby.
But today seems kinda high. No barking from the dogs, no smog. And mama cooked a breakfast with no hog. Welcome in, Rebel. Mwah. How are you, Rebel girl? Let's go, baby. That's right, Mr. Casillas. We being a little bit shirtless today, baby. I've been chilling in the AC, man. That shit. Money! Hey, Rebecca, thank you for the love, baby. Thank you so much. Yeah, man, I had the AC cranking before I got on stream. I just turned it off. I need to keep that electric bill low. You know what I'm talking about. But we feeling good. You know what I'm saying? I said, fuck it. I might as well keep the shirt off today. Let's get ready for a beautiful, one-of-a-kind, freaky Friday. Mama Hawkin looking incredible. Ain't no stopping with that Mama Hawkin. It's Cuppy looking so damn lovely. Welcome in. Let's go, baby. Of course she has a freestyle song ready to go. Welcome in. What can I do for you? Cuppy in the building. What is it going to be? You already know what to do. If you don't know what a freestyle song is, it's when you give me a subject and an instrumental of any genre of music, and I give you a one-of-a-kind freestyle song based off that information, baby. Couldn't be more easy. Couldn't be more simple. We out here ready to get it in and make you smile so large that I can see those beautiful dimples.
Baby.
Let's go, baby. We out here on a funky, fresh Friday, ready to get it in and elevate your vibe in a unique, one-of-a-kind way. Welcome into the Pacemakers community. Negativity's immunity, where we're always shining a bright light in a dark life and mind like Illuminati, baby. Let's go. Said, can we please get an extended song about the dang snail, Duke Shellington? What is the snail? And no, you can't get an extended song. What are you talking about? What is the snail, Duke Shellington? What are we talking about over here? Who the fuck is Duke Shellington? What? Who is that? I don't know who Duke Shellington is. I have no idea. I don't remember. Is it my snail? Is it the snail on my TikTok? Is that the one? Oh, I did name them. Yeah, that's right. I totally forgot. I was like, who the fuck is Duke Shellington? I know, Rebecca. Thank you. I love you, too. I know. Thank you so much. If you put it again, I'm going to say the same thing. I love you, too. Times a million today. Thank you. All right, let's go into the studio. Listen, Cuppy, I create 3 videos a day and go live on 2 different streams 5 days a week. How can I remember everything I can do? You know? Bear, let's go. What it do? How we feeling on this phenomenal one-of-a-kind day? Daddy does a lot of work over here. You know what I mean? He just makes it look really easy, but I do a lot of fucking work over here. Let's go. What is the instrumental? A funky beat? Sounds good, baby. Mama Hawkin, how you feeling today? Let's see if we can get a little bit of a funky beat, because honestly, I don't even remember the song. I don't even remember the song on TikTok that I said. I'm going to be completely honest with you. I have no idea. So we're just going to go ahead and talk about Duke Shellington, I guess, a little bit. Bear said, I'm sleepy and haven't got coffee and breakfast. Well, looks like you need to go get yourself some coffee and breakfast. Mama Hawken, I love your face. Rebel, let's go, baby. Hey, listen, hotel food is garbaggio, but I hope you can flush it out by going and getting some good stuff to eat today. Drink plenty of water, stay hydrated, and most importantly, put that smile on your face and have an incredible one. Snipes, welcome in, man. Let's go. Oh, I'm a little snail at the shell on my back. They call me Duke Shellington, and that is a fact. This is a song about Duke Shellington, a.k.a. the snail video I made on TikTok of my man. I said, my name is Duke, and I'm rolling through the grass, and I can feel the grass right on my ass. I'm Duke Shellington. Hey, I'm Duke Shellington. Here I go once again. I'm going across the grass, my friend. Feeling good, and I look real nice, and I'm going to get a little shell wife. I'm Duke Shellington, and I be looking mighty cute. Yeah, I am Duke Shellington, and going across the grass is what I do. I said, hey, Frogo 241, welcome in. We about to have a lot of fun. Cozy Pandy, welcome on into the place. And Holloway 99 Gaming, hey, feeling really good. We add it once again, talking about a snail named Duke Shellington. A custom, one-of-a-kind type song. Give it to you all day, right, not wrong. I'm Duke Shellington, and I am going through the grass, and the best part about it, I can feel it on my little snail ass. Oh, I'm Duke Shellington, and we're having a lot of fun, my friends. When I'm going all across that grass, feeling it from the front to the back, I'm Duke, last name Shellington. I go all around the town, I'm telling them I am the cutest snail that you ever did see. Duke Shellington, oh hi, that's me. I be going all across the globe one time, especially if I see some wine. I'm gonna go slither right up that table and get that wine if I'm willing and able. My name's Duke Shellington. I might even burn in Ellington. I have a lot of fun, you know that I do. My name is Duke Shellington, and it's true. Going always right through the grass. Go and get a little girl snake, oh yeah. Looking out for my other side. I got the shell on my back and we ready to ride. My name's Duke Shellington. I'm the cutest snail and I got the win. I said I'm Duke Shellington. And we back at that like once again. Oh, Duke Shellington. And I'm trolloping all through the grass, and I feel grass right on my ass. I'm Duke Shellington, and this life's a blast. I'm Duke. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Matty Pace.
Baby.
And you came in at a very wild time because that was a custom freestyle redemption where you get to give me a subject and an instrumental of any genre of music, and I create a song right on the spot for you. Welcome into the most unique place of style and grace. And shout out to Frogo 241 for the gosh darn raid. Don't worry, I'll do the major shout out. Frogo, thank you for the love, man. I really appreciate it. Holloway, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Cozy Pandy, welcome in. Thank you so much for being here today. And this is how we say thank you for the follow over on this end of the screen, if you know what I mean. So this one goes out to you. Hello, Wolf. I guess Holloway. Hello, Wolf. If you are in here, this one goes out to you, man. This is how we say thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Let's go. Hey, Bear, I love that energy out of you. Chrissy23 with a subprime to me, looking incredibly N-I-C-E. Let's go, baby. Give it up to my girl Chrissy in the building. Please go drop her a follow. She is one of a kind, unique and divine, one of the greatest of all time. Chrissy, let's go, baby. Thank you so much for the sub. How are you feeling today? Hello, Wolf. This goes out to you. Samurai, welcome in. Welcome in to Hello, Wolf. 99 Gaming, baby, let's go. Little bit of love in the atmosphere. Now the Hello Wolf right is here. I got you feeling really nice today. Hold up, now wait a minute, let me go and elevate. Hello Wolf looking so calm and sweet. I got Frogo 241 about to leap right on the lily pad. Good, not bad, make you happy, not sad. Feeling incredible, that's that. Come on over, let me go like this and like that. Always good, baby, ain't never bad. It's Hello Wolf, 99 Gaming. Incredible all day and highly entertaining. Thank you for the love and thank you for the follow. Because of you, my heart's more full and less hollow. Let's go.
Baby.
Welcome in, man. Chrissy, you already know, baby. Mad love and appreciation. I love my little Chrissy, 23, looking incredible, and it's easy to see. Let's go. We get it, Dave. We get it. We get it, Dave. How are you feeling today, baby? Let's go. Give it up for Chrissy. How we feeling, baby? Let's go. Thank you so much for the generosity, the prime sub. Chrissy, what is good, baby? How are you feeling? How have you been? How's the fam? It is a pleasure to have you up in here, baby. You know what it is. Pacemakers, community, negativity's immunity, where we're always shining a bright light in a dark life and mind like Illuminati. Let's go, baby. Froggo. Thank you for the rate of 4 million beautiful and amazing, extraordinarily divine individuals, man. I really appreciate the love and the raid. Thank you so much. And I hope your community is enjoying this unique one-of-a-kind time. Let's go, baby. Dave, I love to hear it, man. I'm happy to hear that. Fluff, welcome in, baby. How we feeling? Thank you for hosting the raid yesterday.
Baby.
We dropped a banger of a raid over at the OG Fluff, and she handled it incredibly. Let's go, Chrissy. Cuppy, what did you think about the Duke Shellington? What did you think about Duke Shellington?
Here's a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are blue, treat daddy pace right, and hawk T-U-A-H.
And hawk, you're dirty for that, Zero. I freaking love you. Thank you so much for the 100 and the beautiful poem attached to it. Thank you so much. Let's freaking go. Chrissy said, love you too, boo, and life been going out this weekend for Pride. Life been good going out for this weekend for Pride. Definitely been a good month, Chrissy. I love to hear that energy out of you, baby. You are phenomenal. Thank you so much. I am so happy that you're good. I miss you. I haven't played Apex in a dog's age, baby. Fluff, let's go. You know me, better than ever, never been better. Mad love to Chrissy in the building. That's my girl right there. Please go drop her a follow and follow through where the love's not hollow. Come on, baby. Give it up to Chrissy, 23. Zero. I freaking love you, man. Thank you for the 100 bits. Said, here's a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are blue. Treat daddy pace right and hawk too. Absolutely phenomenal. Let's go, baby. Oh, my God. I miss Naki. I haven't seen her in forever. Lady J, I love you, baby. Grand Rising Queen. The party can officially start. Tech Aries, welcome in. You know me, baby. I'm always incredible. I am better than ever. Never been better. Chrissy, I've been phenomenal. Thank you for asking. We're out here just grinding and enjoying the journey of not only content creation and inspiration, but just heightening the vibration, baby. We out here. You know what I mean? I appreciate and love you. Crazy thing, me and Chrissy and our homegirl Naki all met on Apex years ago, and we have been friends ever since, and it is incredible. I love Chrissy. That is my girl right there. Please go give her a follow. Video games literally do create the opportunity to make everlasting friends, and it's like the most beautiful thing in the world to me. Here we are years later, and it's just fucking amazing. Let's go. Pi guy, love you. No worries, man. Listen, I know it gets busy over there, Pi, and you know that I love you regardless of how much I see you, man. Mad love and appreciation, and thank you for finding the time to come on in today. I appreciate it. Pi guy, I love you, baby.
Baby.
And make sure you're giving Clover extra pets on the bottom for me, baby. Aster, welcome in. How you feeling, baby? Samurai, let's go. I love my little Lady J Charmaine. Sipping champagne on a plane, incredible always. Come on, baby, get it in every way. Chrissy, you already know, baby. Big love in the chat. Come on, Mini Depresso. Listen, I'm Nakey for you today, baby. Let's get it. Cuppy, isn't that crazy? Yo, I'm telling you, it's so wild how the world works, but I'm so happy about it. You know what I mean? Give me that on-screen celebration. Where the hell is it? Did you guys see the on-screen celebration? It should be going wild right now. Thank you so much, baby. Exclamation mark queen in the chat. La La the Menace looking incredible all day, baby. I got a glass. You want to get me replenished? Hey, Chrissy, listen, we Nakey on stream. Let's go, baby. Video games are incredible, man. Gremlin Gucci looking incredible all day long. Let me take you out to the movie. Gremlin Gucci looking so incredible. It's truly. Come on. Lady J, let's go, baby. How's my little Charmaine looking incredible all day, and I can't complain. Come on. We turning you up, not down. Feeling incredible. Where's my queen at with a crown? Come on, baby.
I give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it, baby. If you give it to me, I give it to you.
Yo, Cuppy said, met my best friend and husband from video games. I freaking love that.
Baby.
And you have a beautiful little baby as well. Beautiful little baby girl. She's the sweetest thing in the world, coming into the room just loving on you. Chrissy, let's go, baby. Turn me up. Throw some emotes in the chat. Let's have ourselves a goddamn gay. GMG in the building. Let's go. Heavy hustle, looking incredible, letting it bark with no muzzle. Let's go, baby. We out here, Mrs. Pie, with a vibe you can't deny. Looking incredible, gotta elevate your mind. Come on, Mrs. Pie. Fancy in the building. You already know what it is. Money. We out here getting it in, man. Much love and appreciation. I like this mix, but we're going to have to switch it up to something a little bit more spicy, if you feel me. It's Friday, baby. Let's start getting these vibes real right by taking it all the way back to some 90s hip-hop, some 90s R&B, a beautiful mix, baby. Let's freaking go, shall we? GMG. Money, the fanciest chair in the game. GMG, you know the name. Vampy in the building. Come on, baby. Grand Rising, we're on a level one hype train, baby. Lady J, Zero Cool, Chrissy, thank you for getting us on that hype train. Thank you for the generosity, and thank you for being here. I appreciate it. What a Friday. Come on, Mrs. Pie. How we feeling today, baby? We're ready to elevate your mind. Mini Depresso, let's go, baby. Snipes in the building. Come on, Aster. Just crazy to think about how we ended up in a random Call of Duty lobby together and now been married over 10 years. And together almost 15. That's freaking incredible, baby. Let's go. Vampy, tell her I said hello, baby. Money, let's go. Heavy hustle, much love, man. Low-key kind of sad. Your laptop died on you, but you're not going to let it mess me move. Hey, man, Fancy, listen. Technology is replaceable. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, maybe it happened because it's time for an upgrade, baby, and this is going to force you to get that. You got this. It's going to be incredible. Hey. Learning how to bounce on beats with a smile from this Matty Daddy. Hey, Lady J, let me find out you bouncing on the beats, baby. Come on, maybe we can have a collaboration. Beautiful stimulation. Incredible with the vibes that we're creating. Shout out to Lady J Charmaine. I'm being patient. You looking really nice. A little Lady J all the way up in my life. Cuppy, you go do your thing, baby. I love you, and thank you for the redemption for Duke Shellington. Zero in the building. I freaking love you, baby. Hey, listen, Fancy, you ain't gonna regret it. I promise you that. PC is the way to go, man. If you can afford it, do it. I tell everybody that. PC will change your life for gaming and also streaming. Gonzo, turn me up. How we feeling? Listen, Daddy, moan for me. I got you with the Inspire Me. Daddy. Oh, wait, that was the wrong one. Daddy, that's the right one. Moan for me. Gonzo, you can ask me that question. 100 days from now, it's going to be the same answer. I'm fucking phenomenal, baby. Better than ever, never been better. Thank you for asking. I appreciate it. How are you? TLG Bandit in the building and the place to be. Welcome in, baby. Moan, you know I got you, baby. Come on. Hey, hey. Come on, let's get it on a funky, fresh Friday. Elevate your mind, baby, taking you on a journey down the pacemaker highway. Gotta be getting it in. Hey, Gonzo, I love that energy out of you. I can imagine that it's through the roof right now. Let's go. Baby. Listen, we ready to turn you up with a little bit of that one-of-a-kind, unique inspiration. For those that don't know, we do a lot of inspirational content over here, as I am an inspirational influencer and entertainer and the most unique vibes on Twitch, baby. Come on over here and let me elevate your mind vibe and make you feel incredibly rich with this beautiful blast of inspiration. Vampy, you ain't wrong, baby. Let's go. Shout out to everybody in the building. Let's go. Baby. Hey, GMG,
let's go.
You already know, baby, exclamation mark money. All right, listen, it is now officially time,
baby,
to turn this down, and we're going to go into our Inspire Me screen, and we're going to give you a blast of inspiration that is going to have you feeling that heightened vibration and mental, spiritual elevation. So that being said, turn the volume up, turn your thoughts down, and get ready for this unique, one-of-a-kind, inspirational speech that I'm about to share with you right about now, baby. Let's freaking go. I got you all, man. Always. In the words of Dr. Joe Dispenza, which is a a quote that I actually shared in your general chat. So if you hit the drop-down menu and take a screenshot on your phone, you'll be able to save this. But it says, we're all faced with great opportunities disguised as impossible situations. Whew. Let me say that again. We are all faced with great opportunities disguised as impossible situations. Which means that that thing that you're perceiving as impossible, unbearable, that is causing you mental distress, that's the very thing right there that is currently winning in fooling you that it is not something that is going to benefit and better you. I promise if you are willing to continue to go towards instead of run away from, that you are only going to develop and turn any situation into a beneficial one for you, because you'll always be able to pull a learning lesson from it. You'll always be able to improve and understand that how you perceive, Zeru, is what you will believe. And if you think you can't do anything, then you won't do anything. But if you believe that you can do everything and anything, then you will do every and anything. Nobody is forcing you to think the way that you're thinking. And that's an important thing for you to remember. Oftentimes, the way you think is more out of conditioning than habit. Like I said, your thoughts are more conditional than intentional, which means that when you get something presented into your life and it makes you feel a certain way, you can't help but feel a certain way. That is a habit. Breaking the chain and creating a new lane begins with your ambition for a greater, better, more improved, and fulfilled you. Small steps climb mountains. It doesn't matter if you have the walk the size of a baby's foot or if you have a stride as long as Shaq's. As long as you're moving in a forward direction, that's all that matters. And in the words of the famous philosopher Lao Tzu, every great journey begins with the first step. Stop convincing yourself and scaring yourself out of progress with how difficult things are going to be. Of course it's going to be challenging. It's something you haven't done yet. But challenging isn't impossible. Stop convincing yourself that you are incapable of growth and start believing it by walking and living the change that you seek in the goddamn world. You're the only one holding you back. So go out there and make it happen. You've got this. Ooh, baby, that right there. Ooh, baby. Chrissy, I got you, baby. You know me every day of the week over here. Multiple times a day, I do inspirational speeches. I put out 3 videos on TikTok daily, all inspirational, motivational. And I also go live on TikTok when I'm done here on Twitch. So I give nonstop inspiration everywhere, always. And that's the beautiful thing about what we do. Dropout said, if I was to assume you look good in a man thong, would you hold it against me? Only if you wanted me to. Zeru, I'm doing phenomenal as always, baby. How are you is the question. Gonzo, let's go. I got you. To anybody out there that needed that, I hope that it hit you in the feels, baby. You know what it is. Don Nitty in the building. What's good, baby? How we feeling today, Don Nitty?
Baby.
Come on, let's get it in and let me back it up like a dump truck. You know I'm gonna give it to you all day, even if you feel stuck. Zeru, how we feeling today, baby? Let's go. Daddy Moan, I hope you enjoyed that Inspire Me Redemption. Let's go. Hey, listen, Zeru, exclamation mark wet, baby.
Baby.
Exclamation mark wet, baby. Show me how wet you are in the chat right now. You know I'm breaking out the wet floor sign when I'm putting that down. I got a dripping mad puddles. Come on, I'll cuff you. We're ready for the struggle. Hey, come on, now turn me up. We having just a beautiful day. Gamer girl, welcome in and welcome back. Looking incredible as a matter of fact. What is good? Zeru in the building. Come on, baby. Chrissy, you know what it is. like I said, go follow my girl Chrissy 23, baby. One of the best you'll ever see. Funny how time flies when you're making love. OG Fluff, thank you, baby, for sneaking and peeking with a little nut leaking. Yo, my man Sparky in the building, baby. Let's go. We out here getting it in. Baby, it is a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. Wouldn't you say? Let's go. Oh, fucking YouTube ads, dog. Fucking YouTube ads, dog. Get the fuck out of here with your advertisements, bougie-ass bitch. Zero, let's go. Miggity mama hawking, looking incredible, ain't no stopping. Heavy hustle, looking incredible with a whole lot of muscle. GMG fancy, I hope you enjoyed that. Inspire me redemption, baby, let's go. Give it up for my girl Zero in the building, come on. A ton of stimulation with that beautiful vocal penetration. You are now tuned in to the most unique vibes on Twitch, where we are always ready to elevate your mind vibe and make you feel incredibly rich, baby. It is a pleasure to have you here, and may you enjoy your day and enjoy this sweet escape. Come on. I'm gonna thrust till I bust, and you be looking good in a new pair of handcuffs. Let me put you on the bed while I give you some head. Money, I'll make you blush, make your face turn red. Hey, let's go. Chrissy, you go do your thing, baby. Much love. Let's get it. Welcome in, welcome in. Where we're always ready to elevate your mind vibe and put a beautiful grin right above your chin. Thank you for being here, everybody. Welcome in on a beautiful, one-of-a-kind festive Friday, where we are always ready to elevate your mind in a beautiful, one-of-a-kind way. Lady J Charmaine looking incredible today. Zero, Weasel, Squeezel, welcome in, baby. Wiggity, 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 Weasel. Come on over, let me paint a picture while I put the canvas on an easel. Give it up for Weasel Squeezel. Always heavenly and ain't feeling evil. Calm and deceitful, my man is incredible, yes. Weasel Squeezel looking so beautiful and blessed. Come on over, let me get a little undressed. Come on, let's get it in quick. Hey, Zero putting in all the effort, yes. Yo, Weasel, I love that energy out of you. Ready to go drop yourself a follow. That is some good ish right there, man. Shout out to Weasel. Let's go. It's a great day to have a great day, man. Thank you so much for tuning on in and investing a little bit of your time over here. I love and appreciate you. Shout out to my man, the Pie Guy, and Mrs. Pie. Absolutely incredible human beings. An absolute vibe that I could never deny. Make sure you go drop him a follow. He always seems to be looking for his shoe on stream. It's usually his left one. Pie Guy is gorgeous. He's amazing. He's got a grande bicho, and he's one of a kind. Ams, welcome in, baby. What? Tell me, baby, how we feeling today? Miss Elite. Baby. Yes, Pie Guy, Weasel, Pie Guy. We hope you're enjoying your morning warm-up real quick. Wherever you are, whoever you are, just know that you're a star by far. And welcome into the most unique vibe, where we are always ready to slide inside and stimulate your mind. Thank you so much for being here, where we are always going to give you the tools to smile and persevere, baby. Let's go. Mr. Cassius in the building like, yes. From the moment you came in and you saw daddy's chest. Come on, you know we gonna win it. Go and place your bets. Zero cool, looking so incredible and got me wet just like a pool. Never played a fool. Give it on up for my boy, cause they call him Zero Cool. One of a kind, unique and divine. I really wanna go and eat Zero Cool from behind. Monty said I just got a call from Cosmo School and they said I can start and that FAFSA will pay all of the tuition. Exclamation mark, celebrate in the chat for the one and only Ams, baby. Are you kidding me? Let's go. Celebrate in the chat with Ams, baby. That is incredible. Congratulations. Hey. Dropout, let's go, baby. Gonzo, let's go. Ams, let's go. Congratulations. That is absolutely incredible, and I love that energy out of you, and I love that for you. Woo, baby, the energy doesn't lie, and neither does the vibe. Come on, Ash, what is good, baby? Ash 10 and 11, super incredible, baby, all day's gonna have a happy ending. Ash 10, 11, hey. Come on, let's get it in. Hey, Ash, 10 and 11 once again. Let's go, baby. We celebrating AMs in the building. Shout out to you for getting into that Cosmos school paid for, baby. Dropout's phenomenal, man. You will not regret that follow. An incredible human being, a sex panther. Somebody that you are going to enjoy seeing and goes live quite consistently nowadays. Ain't that right, Dropout? You sexy son of a bitch. Baby. You consistent streamer, you. Renee, we shirtless all day, baby. Listen, if I didn't have to wear one at the gym, I'd work out shirtless. And we got the classics on. Renee, how we doing today, baby? I'm sorry, I don't got sweatpants that are gray for my girl Renee, but I still make you feel nice. Got the traps of a god, gonna lift you up right. Lift you over my head tonight. Then you know what I'ma do, I'm gonna lick it all right. Let's go. We out here, baby. Mad love and appreciation. Negative and consistent. Dropout, stop it. You miss Guapo today? Hey, listen, we out here, Vampy. You already know what it is. I'm sure he will be around eventually. Supreme usually never misses a stream. The man's incredible, and that was a great song that day. Let's go. Gonzo. Listen, baby, if you want to get freaky on a song today, all you got to do is let me know. We'll get one going. Yo, Futha, welcome in, baby. How we feeling today? Welcome back. I like the way you work it, baby. No diggity. I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it. Let's go, baby. Absolutely wild. We got some wild entries over here. This is crazy, hater. What is happening? Wait, is it Daddy After Dark already? Ash, nah, you can see there's sunshine outside. As long as the sun's up, we don't go live for Daddy After Dark, baby. That comes at night. Like all things, nut at night. Not Nick at night, nut at night. That's right, baby. Come on. But we still giving you those daddy vibes during the day. You already know what it is. Hey, hater, thank you. I appreciate that. Shout out to the hater in the building, a primetime moderator. This is Daddy Daycare. Lady J Charmaine, my day's a lot better with you right there. I got my teeth and I'm ready to pull off some underwear. Ash 10-11. Y'all already know, Dropout is my little slice of heaven. Come on over, got me begging. I eat it like a bacon, egg, and cheese. I'm telling you. Oh, real quick, where is SB for daycare? Monty Buffy Buffer is looking incredible, baby. Never gonna suffer. Shout out to the one and only Buffy Buffers. Cajun. The goat's in the building, baby. Give it up for my goddamn guy. Yo, Nuki, welcome in. How we feeling? Let's go. Thank you for the follow, man. Thank you so much. Hey, Buffy, I'm doing incredible, baby. Better than ever, never been better. How are you? Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding me right now. Let's go. Nuki, how we feeling? Wait, I gotta turn this down real quick.
Matty, today is our Twitch baby birth. All three of my kids were emergency C-section at 8 months. We didn't even make 9 months.
Well, you know what? They say the best part about having a baby is making a baby. Money, Buffy. Thank you for the love and the 8 bits. Thank you so much. Renee, thank you so much for the 8 months, you beautiful human being. Money, we have another one, and you know what? Usually I say we're going to drop this thing off at the Twitch orphanage. We're keeping this one, baby. We're keeping this one, and I'm going to love it every day for the rest of my goddamn life, Renee, because that's how I feel about you. No, Buffy, let's go, baby. Renee, we're keeping it. We're keeping it. Yes, Eris, yes. If you would like to remove something, you're more than welcome to. Welcome in. to the pre-Daddy After Dark stream. That's right, where we're getting you lit up bright and early. Yo, Nuki, how we feeling today? Thank you for tuning on in, man. Let me take you into the studio where the magic is made. One of the many places, anyways. And allow me to give you a beautiful, one-of-a-kind, warm welcoming in the unique way that we do over here. Shout out to Nuki in the building, man. Woo! Ash, we don't have that command. All you got to sundress? Eris. Don't get me thinking about them cheeks in a sundress. Goodness. Let's go, Buffy. We got you. We got your back, baby. We're always going to shout you out. That's what we do over here. You're incredible. Let's go. I feel like you'll feel a lot more comfortable without a dress on. That's just me. Anyways, let's welcome in our brand new community member by the name of Nuki C's in the place to be, chilling out with the Pacemakers community, baby. Woo! Baby, I like that. Too much ass for them shorts, girl. Let it hang out. I just wanna welcome in our brand new friend. Give it up for Nuki C's too, baby, once again. With a beautiful vibe, we're gonna elevate your mind. Spooky Hunt back in the building. Oh, hey, hello, hi. Give it on up for the one and only Nuki. Looking so nice. Every day we're live, we're gonna elevate your life. Welcome in to a whirlwind of friends, where we're always gonna put a grin right above your chin in a beautiful one of a kind way. Elevate your vibe every day, bring that sunshine in and take all of that pain away, that rain away, make you feel nice. While we always just stimulate and even enhance your life, wanna say Nuki, thank you so much for your follow. Because of you, my heart's more full and less hollow. We only have a moment, we don't have a tomorrow. Time is merely borrowed, give you love but never sorrow. Welcome in to our brand new friend. Incredible with a vibe that will never end. Give it up for Nuki C's too. Incredible from the moment we got to meet you. Welcome in. Let's go, baby. Nuki, if you're here, I hope you enjoyed that song. Let's go, man. Welcome into a beautiful, one-of-a-kind, unique place. That's how we say thank you for the follow. Buffy Buffers, turn me up, baby. We out here getting it in. Shout out to Buffy Buffers in the place to be. With a smile on their face. Buffy Buffers with a vibe that you can't replace. Hold on, let me give you a little bit of love. Lala, how we feeling, baby? Oh, my God. Yo, Miss Yams, if she was here right now, she would be spazzing. This is her goddamn song. Baby. Oh, let's go, baby. Oh, I fucking love Miss Yams. Come on, we out here, hot mug. Let's go, man. I'm happy to hear you're okay. Buffy Buffers in the building, baby. Always with the love, not gonna suffer. Give it up for the one and only Buffy Buffers. Yo, Eris, it's gonna happen. Lala, let's go, baby. Let's go. Hey, wait a second. Wait a second. Wait. I gotta turn this down real quick because I gotta run it the fuck back right now. To Miss Adina Howard, baby, let's go. Hey, 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 come on. Baby. Welcome in, where we are gonna elevate your mind and your vibe time and time again. Let's go. Broke dad, no we haven't, baby, we have not. How you feeling today? Minnie in the building said hi. Hey, tell Minnie I love her, baby. Thank you so much. Come on, Vampy. In the evening. Eris Capri looking incredible from her head to her toes. Wish those beautiful, sturdy knees. Come on. Lala the Menace. Come on, broke dad. It is, baby. Welcome in. How we feeling, Papi? Exclamation mark 210. Ooh, see pretty back up at it again. See pretty with a head to a toes to the yiddies. Let's go. Come Come on, baby, we ready to go. Where my freaks at? Throw some emotes in the chat. Come on, baby, let's turn it up on a beautiful Friday. It's a beautiful day to have a goddamn beautiful day. Give it up to my baby mama. See pretty in the building in the place to be. See pretty to the sea. Come on now, let's get it in. Hey, we ain't gotta be friends, but we can be lovers. Let me slide up in it undercovers, let's go. Really wanna be elevating your mind, baby, from your head to your toes. Hey, come on now, let's get it in one time. Throw some peaches in the chat. Come on, baby, throw it back. It's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. Come on. The vibe is live and we are elevating your mind like the electric slide. Let's go, Buffy. Give it up to the one and only Buffy Buffers in the chat, baby. Let's go, 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 go. Baby. I'll make your heart explode. Bend over, touch your toes. Come on, get it in, baby, cause you already know what it is when you rocking with me. I'm gonna love you, baby girl, make you nut effortlessly. See pretty, come get it with them big old yitties. Hey, come on, we can do the Dougie while I'm going down and diddy, hey. Renee, you feeling good today or what? We getting wet with no regret. Hey, come on, it's time to elevate your mind and your vibe with the most unique, tongue-in-cheek, making the negativity weak. Always ready to elevate your mind with that one-of-a-kind, unique blend of positive heat. Come on, Aggie Zoo, how we feeling today? I tell you, man, somebody hit up SiriusXM Radio and let them know that they got a hit on their hands. Turn up, we need to take the pacemakers global. SiriusXM incoming, turn me up. I am your host with the most mojo, Maddie Pace, pronounced like daddy. Coming at you live and direct in full effect. Ready to elevate your mind, vibe, and make your ears feel incredibly wet and erect. Hey, Lizzie, welcome in, baby. How we feeling? Let's go. Eris, listen, it's gonna happen. We're gonna put it out there. Let's go. You know what we need to do? We just need to upload full VODs every single day. Take one of these videos and just upload it and tag it to SiriusXM. Tag it as the most electrifying morning show in entertainment history. Ready to make you feel the opposite of misery. Hey, Renee, listen. You know, we don't fight the vibes over here, baby. Whatever we gonna do, we gonna do it. Baby. A little thirst trap make you feel real good when I get it from the back. Come on over, let me give that peach a slap. I'm gonna eat it, I'm gonna skeet it. Come on over, baby girl, let me breathe in it. You can feel the pulsation, hey, the vibration. You can feel it, let me give it to you, baby, stay patient. She says she likes it when I throb. And giving her pleasure is my full-time job, hey. Welcome into a beautiful, one-of-a-kind way to have some pleasure to last forever. Vampy, let's go. Thank you, baby. Is that fresh out of the gym look for you? Hey, hey, see pretty, so go get it then. Come on, baby. I hope you're all enjoying your day and your stay here at the Maddie N. Oh, baby. You ready for that? Gonna give it from the front to the back. Gonna tease ya, I'm gonna please ya. I'm gonna give it to you just the way I need to. And maybe we could even listen to Anita. Come on now, let's get it. You got the cheeks, baby girl, now spread it. Hey, I tell you, baby. You know what a gift from God is? The ladies. The ladies are gifts from God, all my queens. Exclamation mark queen in the chat. You have the most beautiful women in this atmosphere, wouldn't you agree? Pacemakers community, baby, let's go. Shout out to all my women, all my queens, all my mothers, all my lovers, all my beauties. You are amazing, you are beautiful, you are unique, you are divine, and daddy is yours if you'll be mine. I'ma make you feel good on your worst day and better on your best day, baby. Welcome in. Let's go. Make you feel incredible if you don't already know. Celebrate like a little champagne and some confetti flow. Come on. Let's go, Renee. What'd he say? I'ma make you feel good on your worst day and better on your best day. Let him know. Ooh, baby, come on. Corbin, welcome in, baby. How we feeling on this phenomenal day? Let's go. Oh, Renee, not yet. You're not. Hey. Aggie Zoo, thank you for the 5-stream streak, making the other streaks look weak. Shout out to Aggie Zoo in the building, man. Thank you so much for the love. Let's go. Baby, come on. Corbin. Hey, Corbin, I might be, baby. Let's go, Buffy. Aggie, I know, but I just love saying the whole thing, but you got it. I'll just call you Aggie. Hey, see, pretty, I'm bringing out a different side of daddy. I've been lounging in the AC all morning after my workout. Had a good breakfast. Great workout. Feeling phenomenal. Had the AC on. We feeling right. You know what I'm saying? Today we'll see how long it takes if the glasses fog up. I got the window closed. You know what I'm saying? Trying to conserve it. That AC, baby, it's worth it. Come on over. Maybe we could even put some work in on each other. I mess around, might nut in you and just make you a mother. AC pretty. Get me hot, baby. Too hot to trot. You know we playing the jams all day for your ass. Making you feel incredible, and that is a fact. Come on over here, baby. It's you I'm gonna blast. With a vibe that's gonna last. It's gonna be so built up by the time it happens, it's gonna be explosive. Hey. Wait. What? Baby. Nothing quite like some smooth female MCs. Shout out to Lauryn Hill, man. One of the best to ever do it. Highly underrated. Never duplicated. Lauryn Hill, man. Give us some love. She said, my resume is kind of thick. Yo, Jalapasaurus, welcome in. Yeah, buddy. Corbin, you already know, man. We only bring the best out here. Nothing less than the best and unlike the rest. Welcome into the Pacemakers community where we're gonna put a heartbeat back into your chest, get you excited for life, and turn your girl into my wife. Let's go. Hey, I like that weasel. Keep at it, baby. Yo, Big. Welcome in, man. How you feeling, Big? Let's go. Man, I gotta go back and check out the tagline I just said. I forgot it. Let's go. Yo, Big, we feeling real sexy every day and double today. I'll tell you that. How you been, Big? Yo, Lizzie, I got you on the Inspire Me Redemption. Turn me up, baby. Let's go. Woo, baby. It's time to continue to elevate your spirit, your mood, and your mind. Come on, let me take some time. I'm ready to sweat this whole room up. Select to set the tune up so I can boom up my radio. Drop something for my baby, yo. Streets calling, made me so what he done is late. And since I know it's me, my man comes to. Can you play? Who can I run? Oh my God. Now he be at the I could just take myself out of the screen and just play this music all day for you. You know what I'm saying? Baby. Let's go. Absolutely phenomenal in case you don't already know, baby. Let's get it. Ain't never been better. top tier all the way down to the last letter. See, pretty, this shit is fire today, I'll tell you that. Let's go into the Inspire Me screen. We are going to get ready right now to give you that top tier, one of a kind, inspirational, uplifting message, because that is what we do over here, baby, at least during the day. Brutal Omen, how have you been? So good to see you. Baby. Big back in the building. Get ready. Beautiful Friday, beautiful vibes, beautiful community. I'm talking about each and every one of you out there. If you haven't been told today, you are amazing. You are one of a kind, unique and divine. You are extraordinary. You are strong, brilliant, resilient, and bold. And you are incredible, in case you don't already know. The Retro J, welcome in. It's time to inspire your goddamn mind, baby. Hey, Brutal Omen, I like that, man. I'm happy to hear that you had to disconnect in order to reconnect, and maybe we'll segue off that one time for the one time here. So turn the volume up, turn your thoughts down, and get ready for a little unique, one-of-a-kind inspiration right about now. Let's get it. Sometimes we get so caught up in the hecticness of life that we forget that we matter. We matter more than the tasks that we are giving our time to. We matter even more than the relationships that we continue to give ourselves to, because if we don't give back to us, if we don't take care of us, nobody else is gonna be able to. Just remember that you have what it takes to take a break, and not everything is gonna end in one moment just because you need a time to yourself. You matter just as much as anyone or anything else in this world. You gotta take care of you, because you rely on it. You depend on it. You are amazing. Remember that this life is beautiful because you are existing in it. And I know sometimes we get so caught up, especially when it comes to working towards our goals, to try to achieve more, to try to please everybody, to be the best version of ourselves, to try to stay beautiful all the time. Listen. When is enough enough? When are we going to open up our eyes and realize that we are putting so much useless weight of expectations on ourselves? And I'm not going to say for no reason, because there is a reason behind it. But what I want you to do is to challenge that reason and ask yourself, is it really worth it? Because at the end of the day, if we keep doing what we've always done, we'll always get what we've always got. We'll always stay where we are, unless you start making shifts in your life that are going to shift the world around you. And that's the only way to create change. Listen, I know what it's like to be afraid. I know what it's like to let fear run your life. I know what it's like to be depressed. I know what it's like to want to end it all. But I also know what it's like to break through those emotions. I also know what it's like to continue to feed yourself some really good things in order to develop and grow and become better. That way you don't have to experience those troubling times nearly as much, if ever. Remember that when you reach new levels, you're gonna have to bring a different side out of you that has not yet been born. You're gonna have to get challenged with every single upgrade. That's what makes it an upgrade. If you're not challenged, you're downgrading. Staying the same, to me, is downgrading in life. When you stop learning, you stop growing. When you stop growing, you just exist. You are no longer a beautiful flower, you become a weed. And what does a weed do? It kills everything around it. Don't let anybody dim your light. Don't let anybody take that spark away from you to fuel your life. And if those people constantly try to belittle you and bring you down, those are people that you're better off without. It doesn't matter your relationship to those people. We're all on our own independent journey. Whether it's somebody halfway across the world right now, whether it's your best friend, your mom, your aunt, your dad, everybody is on their own independent journey. Your stomach will not get full looking at somebody else's food. Remember that you've got to do what you've got to do in order to feed you, because you matter just as much, if not more, goddammit. Believe in yourself. You've got this. Let's go. Come on. Welcome into the most unique goddamn vibes on Twitch. Hey, Lizzie, I got you. We out here. Said that is what is happening to me right now. People are trying, but guess what? I will continue in success. Hey, Buffy, like I said, baby, you're welcome, and that's why I do what I do. Listen, I do what I do because I love what I do, and I'm able to give you these messages and words because I really live this life. I'm not just reading a bunch of quotes off of the screen trying to make you feel a certain way. I'm speaking to your soul, baby. That's the difference. Low Gamers, welcome in. How you feeling, Big? Let's go. Turn me up. Brutal Omen in the building. Weasel Squeezel, Hot Mug, Twitch. Looking incredibly rich. The Retro J all the way up in this. Like a sweet escape. Come on over. Let me get it like. Come on. Shout out to my man, The Retro J. Looking incredible in every single way. It's The Retro J. Take a trip out to Saint-Tropez, where we can get it in every day. Give it up to the one and only Retro J. Yo, Chrissy, welcome in, baby. How we feeling today? You look good, baby. Nuts. A female nut, my wife. Nut. Hey.
Checking a smile. And I know that I can get it, and I'll hit it if she's with it. I get the 5 to the 6, 7 digits.
Come on, baby, turn me up. And all the that I'll say. Yo, Chrissy's got a birthday tomorrow. Can we give it up for the one and only Chrissy Marie, baby? We're gonna give you a shout out and sing to your ass. Hey. Are you gonna be doing a birthday stream or what? Something for the honeys. Something for the honeys. Hater, it is indeed Montel Jordan, baby. I know he's normally just remembered for This Is How We Do It, but he had a lot of great hits, and that was one of them right there. Called Something for the Honeys. Oh, baby, Chrissy, I love that energy out of you. Yeah, Hater, it's phenomenal. I love playing that song at weddings, to be honest, when I used to DRMC a lot of weddings.
Baby.
When I was in my MC and weddings phase, I used to play that song a lot. We used to open up the dance floor with This Is How We Do It. And then a little bit midway through when we were playing those old school 90s hip hop R&B jams, I would throw that one in there and slide it in real nice for the honeys. See the girls at a wedding start getting a little tipsy in the heels, looking like a meal on heels, just feeling themselves. Champagne out on the dance floor, throwing it back. They're looking back at it, feeling like they back at the club on a Friday night. In 2008, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Grubby, welcome in, baby. How we feeling, you goddamn leggings?
Baby.
Gribbity grub, gribbity, gribbity grub. Gribbity grub, gribbity, 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 gribbity grub. It's Grubby. It's Grubby, looking so lovely. I said, hey, you're a goddamn legend. Give it up for Grubby, always impressive. Turn me up, Grubby. What are we getting into today, man? Pleasure to see you as always. Thank you for coming on in, your gosh darn legend. Let's go, baby. Shout out to the main event. One of the most talented, creative individuals I have ever met in life, on or off social media. The man is fucking incredible. Monty, Chrissy, let's go, baby. Listen, tomorrow is Chrissy Marie's birthday. Please go give her a follow and check her out. She'll be streaming for probably 12 plus hours if there's alcohol involved. Frank the Tank's gonna satisfy her underneath the desk while she's playing Fortnite. You're gonna be able to watch her Twitch on stream. She's gonna Twitch on Twitch. I love you. We're gonna sing you a happy birthday, by the way, right now. Let's get some love in the chat for Chrissy. And get ready, because it's time to sing her a happy birthday right after I love on Grubby just a little bit. Come on, Grubby. You beautiful bastard. Come on. Let's go. Thank you so much, Grubby, for the love and the 4-month resub, man. I am just honored to have met you. Shout out to the main event again, bringing us together. You're an incredible human being, Grubby. I appreciate you, man. Thank you for the generosity. Thank you for being a part of the band and the Pacemakers, man. You already know what it is. I fucking love your face. I love your face. Come on, Grubby. Let's go, baby. Turn me the fuck up. Chrissy's gonna get it under the desk, I'll tell you that. She's gonna be mighty wet, just like a dolphin. Just like Grubby makes me feel. Money, all right, we're gonna sing Chrissy a happy birthday. Go check her out if you want. She's gonna be streaming tomorrow for 12 hours. Chrissy, can you let the people know who you are? Can you throw a couple of your yitty emotes in the chat? if you want a reason to go see Chrissy besides her radiating personality, I need you to check out her yitties while she throws them in the chat. Rockets, welcome in. You beautiful son of a bitch. Mr. Easy. Money. Come on, baby. Let's freaking go. Chrissy, there she is. Fuzzy Slippers, you beautiful, exquisite, divine, gorgeous, talented, thick mocha angel. How are you? We're about to sing happy birthday to Chrissy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Chrissy Marie. Happy birthday to you. Yeah. Hora, why not is the question. That's right, Daddy. Maddie, no shirt, Daddy. Grubby said you had me at wet as a dolphin, Grubby. You already know what it is. All day long. Oh, Ben Harper, thank you.
Nut.
I am associated with the legends. Thank you, Grubby. I do my best. I may not be a good singer, but I am above. I am average at best, and I'll take that. Horrell, how you feeling today, man? Yo, Fuzzy, come on over here and get all this love from me, baby. Come on. Rockets with a 15-stream streak, making all the other streaks look weak. Welcome in, baby. Thank you. I just got to shout out Grubby as well, man. Thank you so much for the love. Thank you for the 4 months, and thank you for always just being a gem, you son of a goddamn legend. Come on. Hey, yo, Fuzzy, looking so lovely. Maybe I could pour you a bath and we could make it bubbly. Celebrate, let me pop a little bubbly. Come on over, just come on over here and touch me in a beautiful way. Fuzzy Slippers, I'ma eat it like cake. Hey, got that cake, cake, cake. Come on over, baby, I can bend it, don't break. Money, Maddie, no shirt, Daddy, ready to make you happy. Come on. Let's go, grub-a-dub-dub. I was playing in the tub with a grubby grub grub. Gonna do a rubber dub dub a dub a do. Baby, someone's getting pregnant tonight. Hey, someone's getting pregnant tonight. Baby, you imagine if, like, a few weeks from now, I go live on a random Wednesday. I'm like, listen, you remember last Friday? You remember June 21st? Now I'm really daddy. Never streaming with a shirt off again. Renee, imagine. No más. No más bambinos and bambinas. Come on, baby. Baby. Nut. I'ma paint your inside white. I'ma make you feel so good tonight. I said, hey. Oh, my God. A Boston cream pie. Chrissy. She said, I'm just trying to get a birthday cream pie. What do you call when you cream pie a girl from New England? A Boston cream pie. I love the filth out of you, baby. Let's go. One love. Wiggity, 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 one love. How we feeling today, one love? Thank you for the message earlier today, by the way, man. How is the car detail? How are you feeling today? I hope your day is as beautiful and remarkable as you, man. You are incredible. Let's go, Fuzzy. Hey, Fuzzy's out here from New England as well. She knows a little something about a little something. Yo, Diaperhead in the building. Baby. Shout out to my motherfucking man, Diaperhead Gaming. Let's go, baby, you beautiful son of a bitch. Hey, just finished vacuuming. One love. You know what to do in the chat. Come on. Let me see that Dyson emote of yours, baby. Let's go. Feeling so incredible in case you don't already know. It's one. Baby. Two, three, four, five. Let me go one time and shift your ass in the overdrive. I know you like the way I act. I want to find out. It's Grubby said, I'm 100% Aussie. Ever wondered why they call us the guys from down under? Wanna find out? Oi! Yo, back in the day, Grubby, I'm gonna let you know, I was at a summer camp one time. This one time at summer camp. Fancy, let's go. And around the fire, they used to go, oogie, 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 oi, oi, oi. And I was like, we're in New England. I was like, what the f*** is going on here? Money, but I loved it. You know what I mean? Yes, horse. Yes, horse. Hey, let's go, one love. I love the energy out of you, baby. Make it bright, make it shiny. Then after that, I want you to drink a little Heine. GMG in the place to be, looking incredibly N-I-C-E, and oh so fan to the sea, the fanciest chair you ever did see. Hey, listen, one love, we're gonna send that phone, that phone's gonna start charging itself because it's getting so charged up by the stream right now. Baby, come on, ready to elevate your mind and make you better. This is how we do it, you fine like the weather. Come on over, baby, we gonna make you feel better. You be looking so right. Let me go and put a pacemaker, a heartbeat back up in your life. Baby. And you're my little cutie pie, my little cutie pie. Oh, man, we got the jams today, baby. We got the jams. Who's got the yams? If we got the jams, who's got the yams? Let me see them, ladies. DJ Apollo said Matt swallows for free tent. Who the f*** made that name? Fuzzy, let's go. Are we kidding? Her name Keisha, and she be killing. Always been a hero, she ain't never been a villain. Welcome in, Keisha. Listen, DJ Apollo coming in hot today. Let's get it, man. Hey, Fuzzy, listen. The yams be yamming on you, baby, and they are beautiful and sweet. With them fuzzy little slippers on your feet. My boy DJ Apollo came in here. Gifted a tier one sub to Matt Swallows for free. 10, in case you're looking for a discount. Can I get a discount? Keisha is life, baby. Keisha is life and she enhances mine, right? Come on. Fancy wants to know how everyone's day's going so far. Let him know.
Baby, why don't you? Honey, why won't you? Except the fact that
yo, DJ.
The fact that I care. So please let me share.
DJ Apollo bringing you up hard, never making your heart hollow. Give it up for the one and only, the musical apostle, DJ Apollo. Hey, let's go. Hey, Fuzzy, listen, there's a crazy amount of f***ing, there's a whole lot of random gifted subs over this past week, I gotta tell you. Have you ever seen Maddie's meat wallet? If you're good at something, you need to charge them. Hey, DJ. 10% off using code Maddie Swallows for free. Keisha, come over here and get this boot, baby. Hey, 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 come on, Keisha. You little cutie, Keisha. You little cutie, daddy loves you, baby. Mwah. Hey, man, look, if you want some amazing vibes, you can check us out over there on TikTok as well. We go live at 1:30 p.m. Eastern time, Monday to Friday, baby. 3 videos a day to take all of the worry away. Keisha killing, always been a hero, she ain't never been a villain. I said, Keisha is life, looking like a wife. Come on over, baby, I'ma love you twice. You be looking so good, it's true. Little bit of Keisha killing, and it's me and you. I said, hey. There you go, Keisha. A little bit of a boopin'. Loving the way that you be moving and grooving, ayy. Come on, I give it up to your daddy today. DJ Apollo, a musical apostle. Come on, with a vibe you couldn't buy at Costco. It's the one and only DJ Apollo. Thank you for the love, DJ. How we feeling today, man? Check him out. He's going live later on today. You're not going to want to miss it. DJ Apollo, we raided over to him a couple days ago, and he absolutely killed it. He streams live from Tennessee. My man's out here putting it down on the ones and twos. Hey. Yes, I will be going live later on tonight at 8:30 p.m. Eastern time for Daddy After Dark. It's gonna be incredible, and I can't wait for you to raid these cheeks later on. We usually, baby, We usually just warm up, listen to music, and get our inner freak ready to go for the first half hour to 45 minutes. And then we open up the Discord or the phone lines where people can either call in or send in through a message their personal sexual story, and I will share it live on air unless they want to speak on stream and remain completely anonymous if you so choose. Your information will not be leaked on a beautiful, one-of-a-kind Risky Frisky Friday for Daddy After Dark. I promise you that. I promise, for real. Money, DJ Apollo, making my heart hollow. Give it up for DJ Apollo, musical apostle, baby, let's go. Pasta and egos, I'ma eat it though. Go ahead and slurp it up all night. My man DJ Apollo gonna break me off right, cause my hole's so tight. Paint my insides white. DJ, what a delight. Come on, now let me get that pipe. DJ Apollo looking much better than just all right. Diggity, 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 what? Diggity, diggity, who? Diggity, diggity, DJ. DJ Apollo. Make sure you're following my guy, an incredible human being, one of the most pristine you'll ever see, man. An incredible centerfold like a magazine. Give it up to him. Let's go. A little bit of a spackle job, yes. Aggie, listen, you just gotta believe me. That's the only way to do it. I promise you, though, we keep everything on the down low. I will not unveil anybody's, you know what I'm talking about. Supa! Listen, man, we've already given out a few really empowering and impactful inspirational redemptions today. Thank you for coming on in and checking out the pinned message. And like I always say, Supa, even if you never want to talk, you know when I'm live, you want to come in and check out a brand new pinned message every day that you can screenshot or write down and save. Before you know it, you'll have either hundreds of pictures or hundreds of pages filled with positive, inspirational messages. So on your toughest moment, you'll be able to pull yourself out of it with ease, baby. Much love to my guy, Supa, in the building, baby. A true superstar. Looking incredible by far. Living life large. Nessa, come on over here, baby. I got your nose. What are you gonna do? You gonna cry? Oh, you gonna cry like a widow baby? You gonna cry like a widow baby? Wait, no, don't cry, Nessa. Wait, there it is. There it is. Boop, boop, you little cutie, Nessa. Daddy loves you. Hey, Supa, listen, I appreciate it, man. And I'll tell you what, anything that inspires you, I always say, write it down. Or in this case, you can take a picture. Shout out to my girl, Renee. She likes to screenshot them and post them on her story all the time, man, and I freaking love that energy out of her. Let's go, baby. Yo, Fancy, listen. We already get limited amount of time on this earth, so I believe in maximizing my time in order to maximize my life, which is why I don't like to sleep in that much. Every now and again, of course, I don't mind sleeping up, catching a little bit of rest, you know, turning the alarm clock off, just whatever, but you gotta understand, let's say you live to even 80 years old, right? It sounds like a lot. Let me put it in retrospect. You only get, if that's the case, you'll only get 80 springs, 80 summers, 80 falls, and 80 winters. Crazy, right? We don't get that much time on Earth, man. A lot of human beings thinks we have all the time in the world. Listen, I see it different than that, and I'll tell you, ever since waking up earlier and really just putting more of myself into the day, I have gotten so much more out of life than I ever have before. Maximize your time, maximize your life. As all the successful people say, we all have the same 24 hours. It's all in how you do it that matters most. You know, Supa, let's go. Shout out to my guy. Baby. That I took the screenshot sometimes, but ended up I lost with all the screenshots. Hey, Aggie, that's okay. You can also create a folder specifically for motivation, not just like a Maddie's motivation folder on your phone, though that'd be pretty dope if you had it. You could always just take it, so like when you're online and you see anyone post something, you can screenshot it, put it in that folder or file, and you'll have mad pictures in there of all beautiful things. Let's go, Nessa. Shout out to my man, Superstar, in the building, looking incredible, as pristine as a brand new car and a can of caviar. Said too many folders. Aggie, you gotta label your folders. label your gosh darn folders. Hey, Nessa, if you can't already tell, baby, I'm better than ever, never been better as always. Feeling fucking phenomenal. How are you is the question. Baby. I'm always good, baby. Always and forever. You can see it on my face. It's radiating through the screen. The energy is fucking wild. Hey, hater, I still have never had caviar. You know what I mean? Nessa, I love that energy out of you. Fantastical, magical, far from impractical. Let's go. Make sure you tapped in with my boy, Superstar. Slick City, bitch. Feeling incredible every day from your head to your toes to your yitties. Like my girl, and they call her C Pretty. You know what it is, we about to get busy. Busy like bone, I make you feel together when you are home alone. No Macaulay Culkin flow. Hold up, wait a minute, there I go. Let me take your breath away. Maybe I could be a Top Gun, and we could jet set off into the sun. Ty Diggity, my brother from another mother, looking incredible all day long. How we feeling? Baby, give it up for my man, Ty Diggity, no doubt, baby. Let's go. Yo, Ty, we got the bangers and the classics playing today, man. How we feeling? What is good? One of a kind. Unique and divine. Ty, I'm feeling incredible, man. Thank you for asking. Better than ever, never been better as always. You know the vibe, baby. It's been an incredible day so far, and it's gonna continue to be that way, Ty. What are we getting into today? You gonna be going live today or what? If you don't know my brother, Ty, you're missing out, baby. Pull up, gang. We don't pull out. You know what I mean? You know how we do it. Let's go. He said, Cole Anthony. Baby. Let's get it, baby. Ty Diggity, I love that energy out of you, man. Yo, believe it or not, yo. Tell me how my thumbstick right here, an extended thumbstick, went missing on my controller, dog. I can't find it for the life of me. I don't even want to play Call of Duty because I don't have my extended stick anymore. I can't find it for the life of me. Shit is crazy. Baby. I love the extended one. That shit got me pulling back the trigger real nice. You better watch out before I put you night and night. You know what I'm talking about? You know me, Ty. Baby. Hey, man, listen, I may be a professional just chatter, but I am a demon Call of Duty. Hey, broke dad, you wish. Just kidding. Really, though, I could use an extended stick. If you don't mind, please give it to me. Extend my stick. Said, well, I can blame stuff that's missing on the dog. Maybe my dog took your stick. Thank you, hater. I think your dog did. Baby. No treats for your dog. I'm genuinely heartbroken. Now I have to use a stubby stick. Now I know how ladies feel when they go from a girthy Wilson down to a little mini me. You know, you can do the same thing, but it just doesn't feel the same. Horrell said, you are a treat and I'm a total dog. God damn it. Money, Horrell, I love that energy out of you. Come on. I love that energy out of you, Horrell. Thank you very much. I'll be your treat any day of the week. Said, I caught her with my teeth guard this morning. Hater. They be getting into the wildest things. Turn me up one time. Shout out to the Horrell in the building, man, an incredible human being. Shout out to my boy, Cajun Goat, one of the top tier just chattings, definitely not playing Valorant. Said, I bet when you play COD, you'll sing every time you shot. Nah, Aggie, listen, I get different when I play Call of Duty. It's not like me here. Hey, hater, I feel you. Let's go. Super Wiki. Let's go, baby. Give it up to my guy, Super Wiki, who prefers an arrow over a blicky. Shout out to my boy, Super Wiki. Come on over here and give me a hickey, baby. Yes. Maddie, no shirt, daddy on stream today. Hey, Hey, Ty Diggity, I love Cajun Gold, man. He's an incredible human being, one of the best. Finally finished work early enough to catch you on Twitch. How you doing, buddy? Yo, Fred, I'm doing a lot better now that you're here, man. That's for goddamn sure. So good to see you. How was work, by the way? How are you feeling, man? Actually, F that, man. Work. How's your day? How are you? Work always comes second to you, baby. How are we feeling, Fred? And you know what I gotta do when I see you, Fred? You know what I gotta do when I see you, Fred? Come on. I've been doing this song for Fred since I first met him. Get ready for it. When I'm looking in my chat, I guess what I would see? A beautiful, amazing man by the name of F-R-E to the D. Unbelievable, and it's true. I love my friend Fred, yes I do. He's incredible, you already know. He's what? He's unbelievable, Fred. Unique, divine, he's unbelievable, Fred. Uh-huh, yep, he's unbelievable. Fred, Fred, he's unbelievable, he's a treat. My man Fred got beautiful feet, unbelievable, bringing that heat. F to the R to the E to the D, it's Fred. My guy, looking so good, and you know he's fly, unbelievable, and it's true, Fred. This song's for you, unbelievable, always right. Come on, baby, let me love you long time. I just wanna let you know that, Fred, you're unbelievable. Hey, you're unbelievable. Fred, dana 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 dana. Listen, that's gotta be one of the best welcomings ever, and you will never, ever get that anywhere else on Twitch. I love you. Pledge your fealty to me. Yo, Bri Guy Gaming, welcome in and welcome back. How we feeling today, my guy? Great to see you. Turn me up, baby. Let's go, Ty. Turn me up, Ty. Oh, you don't know GMG Fancy Chair? Well, then you missing out, bitch. I need you to go check out my man Fancy Chair with the fanciest chair you ever did see. An incredibly remarkable human being. Hey, Bri, I like that. Yo, Fred, let me see what you said. You said, you little cutie, boop, boop, said, I am amazing, blessed, and feeling invigorated. Smash 55 hours at work and ready for the weekend. Let's freaking go. That's my goddamn man. I love that energy out of you, Fred. Listen, I am proud of you, man. I am so proud of you. Just for overcoming certain things in life, for continuing to strengthen your mentality, and also continuing to let things go that are no longer good for you, Fred. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much for just developing and becoming an even better version of yourself, because I like the old Fred. I'm loving the new Fred even more, and I didn't think I could. I didn't think it could get any better. Bri Guy said, my pool is nearly ready. Let's go. Hey, man, listen, are you having a pool party or what? Pacemaker pool party. OG Fluff, thank you for the refresh, baby. Listen, I was talking to my boy Justin earlier today, and I said, Justin, look, I can't wait till I have a house with a beautiful pool, and I can do pool streams, and I can have the chat up on a big-ass board so I can read the chat while I'm in the pool, and we can just have some goddamn fun and some summer jams. Throw some goddamn parties with the yams. You're gonna see Ty Diggity. He's gonna be there in some swim trunks. He's gonna have a beater on. And you know that my man's gonna go in the swimming pool with socks on. You know Ty's going in there with socks on. Let's go, Fred. Every day you learn how to better yourself and how to be the best version of me that I can be. Your TikToks be helping me loads, eh? Fred, listen, I appreciate you for doing that, man, and I'm proud that you are looking at every day in that manner, because it's only gonna bring you so much further along to where you wanna be. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the changes in life that we make within ourselves that really radiate and, you know, change the exterior world, man. You know what I'm saying? And I'm proud of you. And that's the reason that I do what I do every single day, man. That's the reason that I post those TikToks and these Instagram stories and these reels and go live, man. This is why I do it. Comments like that, helping people, to me, is more important than anything, man. I always have said it and I stand by it. I am not here to make millions. I am here to inspire millions. That's the difference. You know, money doesn't motivate me. You know what does? Purpose, man. Purpose. Making people see the strength and the beauty within themselves. Giving them the taste of something great every single day. Showing them that if I can do it, you can do it. And that you're not alone. I'm here for you and with you. You know, that's what it's all about, man. That's why I like to do the videos I do. Going to the gym especially. If I can get up 5 days a week at 5 a.m. and put out some content before 6 a.m., while you're in bed reading it and looking at it, that means you can do it too. I let my process speak as well as the words, you know? And that's what it's all about, man. I just tell everybody, if I had a couple of wishes, one of my wishes would be for people to believe in themselves more instead of believing in people's, you know, thoughts about them, you know? A lot of times we live out of the eyes of others. Yurt, sexy daddy, welcome in, baby. How are we feeling? Welcome in. So good to see you earlier today and right now. Welcome in, baby. How we doing today? How's your Friday? Fred said, I could have all the money in the world. I still would not be rich. However, I am rich because I am loved, cherished, and appreciated. And I return the love, appreciation, and cherish those too, man. I love that, Fred. I love that, Fred. Yo, I am him. What's up, dude? How we feeling? Let's go. Yeah, Renee, listen, I understand. I can share with you a couple of videos as well by Dr. Joe Dispenza that has helped me. And I'll tell you, once we listen to someone that, like, has, you know, maybe the know-how on how to do it a little bit more in-depth than what I can provide, I'll tell you that your whole world's going to change. You know, I'd be more than happy to share a couple of videos with you that have helped me in my own personal life if you want. Daddy said, hot and sweaty. I just got back from a 3+ mile walk. Baby, I love that energy out of you. Let's go. Hey, baby, every single day it feels good to get up, move around, and sweat. You know what I mean? Being physical really is something that is going to propel you forward in life. It feels good to feel good. It doesn't always feel good while you're doing it, but afterwards, baby, you always feel great. You know what I mean? Knowing you got a good-ass workout in. Baby. I'm proud of you, Daddy. Much love. Thank you for coming in here with that positivity. Let's go. Hem, you know me, man. I'm feeling incredibly exquisite, feeling phenomenal, and absolutely just beautiful, man. We're just having a goddamn day today, just enjoying the vibes. What are you getting into today? Let's go, Renee. My lover, her name is Renee. She's my little sweet escape. And if I was down in Florida, I would take her on a date. We'd go out and we'd get a smoothie, and then we'd be walking around Tampa, and I'd be gripping on her booty, nibbling up on her ear, saying, you're a cutie. Come on, Daddy, let's go, baby. What are we getting into this weekend, Daddy? What do you got going on? I am him. Same to you, man. You going on any hikes this weekend or what? By the way, I am him. I gotta let you know that either at the end of this year or the very beginning of next year, I'm going to be in Vegas going to a Raiders game, and I can't freaking wait. Baby, we got the hookup, and I'm excited. Resting. Today was supposed to be your rest day, but I needed to get out and clear my head. Yo, listen, Daddy, I am so happy to hear that. I am so happy to hear that you decided to get up and get out because you needed to clear your head a little bit, you know? And I'm sure it helped, and now you get to enjoy the pool vibes. I freaking love that for you. Hem, I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna look at the schedule and I'll let you know. I'm gonna look at the schedule and let you know. Mustang!
Let's go, you big, handsome, amazing, beautiful human being.
Mustang! Boop, boop, you little cutie. Daddy loves you, yo, Mustang. There's not enough words to tell you how I feel, man. But I'm going to try to sum it up in a few powerful ones. You're amazing. You're unique. You're extraordinary. I appreciate you. And I'm so grateful that the universe connected us through this beautiful platform called Twitch. You are incredible, man. Thank you so much for being in my life. and for the generous subscription again. You are unique and divine. The Red Dead King. And one day you will take me on a ride on your motorcycles. I will say that, you sexy bastard. Turn me up. Let's go. Vendetta, how you doing, man? Yo, 60 days nicotine free. Can you give my man Vendetta in the chat some big love and a celebration?
Baby.
Congratulations on 60 whole days cigarette free. Give it up to my guy Vendetta in the chat. Let's go, man. I'm proud of you. Quick cold turkey. I Am Hem said, taking the kids to see Inside Out 2. Yo, that sounds phenomenal, man. Inside Out 1 was incredible. You got to let us know how you feel about the second one, man. Hey, the Ravens, that's, I understand. Smiley, let's go. How we feeling today, man? Mustang said, I still lurk, just not as active. Motorcycle just got me a Honda Civic Type R. It's as hot as you. Oh, my God.
Baby.
Let me guess, is it the color red or did you go with Mustang blue? Either way, we're going to take a ride, baby. Hey, yo, Ava Only. Let's go, baby. How's little Ava Only? Looking so incredible all day long. Give it up for Ava. Coming in. A mocha goddess with a vibe real strong. Come on, now let's go. Mustang with a Type R. Let them know. JDM for life. Am I right, Mustang? JDM for life. Ava, how we feeling today, baby? Wiggity, 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 wiggity. Welcome in. Back at it one more time. Give it up for Ava Only, so strong, independent, and divine. Hey, you already know, Ava. We got to show you all the love, baby, because you deserve it. You know what I mean? We show it to you on your best day and on your toughest day. We make you feel incredible either way. I love that energy out of you, Ava. Let's go. What's the plan for the weekend and this evening? Shout out to Jay in the chat, man. Take that shirt off for me. Come on, Super. Let's go, baby. We out here, Jay. I just don't have the barbecue. Dave, you're phenomenal. Daddy loves you. Come on. Give it up to Vendetta again. 60 days nicotine free. Hey. Mustang, go ahead and send whatever pictures you want, baby. The DMs are between you and me. Let's go, Ava. Did we work out today or what? We getting it in or what? Let's go, baby. Said I fit, ain't. Oh, God, I can't say that word. JDM in the building, though, I say that. Let's go, Ava. Turn me up. Give it up to my amazing, sexy daddy in the building, man. Show her a little bit of that L-O-V-E. We got the smooth vibes for you all day long, man. I hope you guys are enjoying them. Thank you for your time. It's a beautiful one of a kind, Risky Frisky Friday, where we are always taking you on a journey down the long, smooth pacemaker highway, baby. And it's time to elevate your mind. Woo, baby. Yo, Dave, you got to save up those pennies for that, man. I'll tell you that. You got to trim the green and save the green. You know what I mean? Come on. Ava. Flowers, baby, let's go. Exclamation mark queen for all my queens on the scene. Shout out to each and every one of you having an incredible day because you choose to. Let's go. Don't let anybody else try to use you. Baby. I Am Hem. Hey, Vendetta, we're going to do Maddie After Dark today, baby. It's going to go down tonight at 8:30. But I still wanted to come on here and give you a little bit of daddy in the morning, man, to help everybody out with their day. I know a lot of people look forward to the morning stream, so I didn't want to disappoint. I Am Hem. Boop, boop. Your little cutie, Hem. Boop, boop. Your little cutie, daddy loves you. Yo, low-key, I would love to see a Dallas Cowboys and a Raiders game, man. That would be incredible. Come on, Vendetta. Why, you got some stories to share, Vendetta? You got some stories for daddy?
Let's go.
Let's go, baby. Hey, Ava, that's what it's all about, you know? I always say this is a beautiful, safe place to always get a smile on your face, where we always believe in inspiring each other and elevating you because time we cannot waste. Let's go, daddy. I love that energy out of you. Go, Mav. Super, please. Hey, Super, why don't you do something for me and just put in real quick, exclamation mark champs. Can you just do that for me real quick? I've been waiting for you. Exclamation mark champs, if you don't mind. Listen, it's time for the slicing with my Dyson, where we're gonna knock the dust bunnies out of this room like Mike Tyson. You better get ready for it. There it is, Supa. Look at him rooting for the Celtics, Team Hopper. Money, let's go. Hey, yo, listen, I wish I could say it was a good series, but then I'd be lying. But I am very happy that the Celtics finally got one and also made history in the process. They are officially on paper with the stats to back it up, the best franchise in NBA history. 18 banners. Spooky, I got your nose. I still love you, Supa. I got your nose. What are you going to do? You going to cry like a widow baby? Spooky, you going to cry like a widow baby? Wait, no, don't worry. There it is, Spooky. There it is. Boop, boop, you little cutie. Hey. Yo, Supa, that'd be nasty. I'm going to be honest. That would be fire, you know? And the Celtics, you know, not to say that we wouldn't have beat the Knicks, but we got kind of lucky as well that, you know, I think the full starting squad on the Knicks were injured when they had their playoff game to get to the Celtics. You know what I mean? But anyways, it's going to be great, man. Get Lively out of there. That dude is trash, and he's dirty as hell. Said, you were going to say I just shot my wad and you got to pretend like you didn't see it. Dave, listen, I can't unsee what I've seen. But first, I'm going to go drain the main vein, and I'll be right back. And then we're going to get this slicing with my Dyson underway. In the meantime, I need you to feed this chat up. I need you to feed this chat with a bunch of exclamation mark Dysons and Dysons, too. I'll be back in a minute. Don't touch that dial. Is that a juicy lips that I see? Is that a little juicy lips that I see? It's time for the slicing with my Dyson, baby. Let's go. Hey, listen. Yo, Daddy, cats be like that. And I bet next thing you know, that cat's gonna roll all around on it. UK superstar, welcome in. Shout out to each and every one. Hey, Hem, we can't be throwing any shade at the Cowboys. Come on. That's my second favorite team. Jambit, welcome in. Topless Daddy. And we're about to do a slicing with the Dyson. Daddy, cats are the wildest things in the world, man. They're the wildest animals. Oh, who doesn't like your scent, though? You know what I mean? Krabby, welcome in, my guy. Juicy, how we feeling, baby? You beautiful human being, listen, it's time for the slicing with my Dyson. If you're not ready, you'll never be ready. We're doing a slicing, fam. Funny thing is, you're in Texas. I love it. Let's go, baby. Listen, into the full screen. It's happening, fam. To anybody out here that doesn't already know, this is all of a, yeah. Yo, Hem, you probably don't like my favorite. You know what it is, baby. It's the Patriots. Come on. Anyways, New England born and raised, still here. It is now officially time for the slicing with my Dyson. Let me break it down to you real quick. Thank you, fam. So this one right here, there are two different commands that you can spam, exclamation mark D-Y-S-O-N or exclamation mark Dyson 2. Or if you have the emote, you can spam it too all you want. We're about to get it on in. Super, there's my goddamn man. Slicing with my dice and knocking the dust bunnies out of this room like Mike Tyson. That being said, baby, it's time to get it. And yes, I am shirtless. Let's go. I like that, Super. My guy. Thank you so much for that. Money! It's looking a little dirty under there. What do you say we go clean it? Dirty. Give it up for Bennett in the building. What do you say we clean these curtains up a little bit? Baby, we are slicing with the Dyson. Exposure, if you heard a toot, I guarantee it came from you. I can guarantee it came from you. There we have it, a little bit of love in the chat for the slicing with my Dyson. Bennett, you couldn't have rated over at a better time for the slicing with my Dyson, you gorgeous bastard. Thank you. Sexy Daddy, thank you so much for the gifted tier one to I Am Him. You beautiful human being. Ava, let's go. Anybody in the chat, thank you so much for being here for the slicing with my Dyson. Wolfie, let's go. Fam, you liked it? I missed a spot, but I got it at the end of the day. Money, let's go, baby. We out here, Krabby. Let's go, fam. Let's go, Sparky. Come on. Bennett, Nearly Gamers in the building. Some beautiful individuals in the chat.
Baby.
I freaking love you, Bennett. How are we feeling on this phenomenal one-of-a-kind day? Thank you so much for the raid. Let's go, baby. I love my Nearly Gamers, yes. I love my man named Bennett, one-of-a-kind, unique. Now get undressed. It's a beautiful day to have a beautiful day. Give it up for Bennett in the building, baby. What a beautiful human being. Come on, baby. I love my Nearly Gamers. The best gaming couple in the world, Nearly Gamers. Looking incredible all day long, baby. Not stop. Let's go. If you have never been to the Nearly Gamers channel when they go live, you're missing out. Incredible musicians, incredible streamers, incredible community. Bennett, a little bit of a Call of Duty Warzone sweat. A little bit of fork knife. Give it up to Bennett22. Looking incredible. Want to jump inside of me like a kangaroo. Daddy loves you. Money, let's go, baby. We out here getting it in. Let's get it. Yo, hater, listen. Nearly Gamers and I go way back. We have grown a beautiful friendship. Same with myself and Bennett. And so many out there, man. You gotta, you know, it's so crazy how this platform can just open the floodgates to just meet so many amazing individuals, man. Shout out to each and every one of you in the building right now. Thank you. Bennett, thank you for the rate of 15 million. To those that don't know, allow me to introduce myself properly. My name is Maddie Pace, and you have now entered the Pacemakers community, a beautiful, one-of-a-kind place of style and grace, bringing you the most unique vibes on Twitch with no time to waste, taking that negativity and making it vanish without a trace. Thank you so much for tuning on in, where every Monday to Friday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Eastern time, we make sure we inspire, elevate, and enhance your vibe and your mind. Thank you to each and every one of you for coming on by. Welcome in, baby. Come on, Nearly Gamers in the chat. So incredible, and you already know it's a matter of fact. Give it up for Bennett. Now hit the grand slam like you're going to win the pennant. Incredible human beings looking just like a dream. Let's go, baby. We love Rich and Rob. All the way from the Nearly Gamers community. The best two-step in the West. We love Robin. We love Rich. And their band Stone Broken is incredible. If you've never heard of Stone Broken, please check them out everywhere. Come on. Hey, Krabby, have an incredible rest of your day, man. Thank you. It's always a short time, but always a good time. Much love. Take care of yourself, man. Stay safe. Money. Let's go. Looking incredible if you don't already know. Shout out to each and every one of you out here, man. Thank you so much for the big love today on a beautiful one-of-a-kind Friday, where we elevate in your mind a word at a time. Gonna make you feel incredible, baby, I'm inclined to let you know how I feel better than fine. Never lack an appeal, take time. Let's go, come on, now elevate your mind. Put your hands up, baby. Hey, Spicy Mama, much love and appreciation and my pleasure, baby. Listen, Spicy Mama, I'll tell you that I had to go through my follower list and unfollow a bunch of channels that have not streamed in a very long time to make room for people that I see on a regular basis. That way I can go give them some love back and follow them and also be in their chats the way that they're in mine. And I appreciate your patience. And thank you so much for coming on in here with that beautiful sentiment. I really appreciate it. Give it up for the Spicy Mama. One of a kind, unique and divine. Dave, welcome in, baby. Boop, boop, you little cutie, Dave. Boop, boop, you little cutie, daddy loves you. I hope you enjoyed your slicing with my Dyson. I know you've been saving up vigorously for it. Gamer girl, that's right, baby, it is. We got the good jams on here today, whether you're doing a little bit of that housework, whether you are out and about, driving around, out on the town, whether you're just listening to me with your phone in the pocket while you are at work and you just can't stop rocking, just know that I appreciate you. And thank you to each and every one of you for tuning in to twitch.tv/Maddie_Pace on your dial. Always ready to make you smile. Let's go, Spicy Mama. Let's get it, baby. What are we getting into today and this weekend? Tell me. Talk to me. Hey, Dave, listen. Don't judge my Dyson, bucko. Monty, turn me up. You don't talk about my Dyson that way. We like it dirty, Dave. Come on. Hey, we just want to make you feel the opposite of egregious. You make me feel like a millionaire, like my name is Regis, best believers, come on over, goods go. Hey, spicy mama, I love that energy out of you, but I'm talking about outside of streaming. What do you got going on for the weekend? Are you just staying inside, hanging out, staying cool, and running some games? You got any plans outside of the stream world? What's going on, spicy mama? Wiggity wiggity wofi, wiggity wofi llama. I love my wofi llama, yes. Later on tonight, we're going to be doing a little Daddy After Dark at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. You're not going to want to miss that, I promise. It is going to get wild. It is going to get crazy. Almost as crazy as right now, only it's going to be nighttime, baby. Night, night. Let me tuck you in just right. A surprise birthday party? I love that energy out of you. That sounds like fun. MGM's looking forward to it. Hashtag blueberry shake. Give it up for MGM. Money, let's go, Daddy. That's right, baby. It's going to happen. No, Dave, not tonight. Not tonight. I got to square away a time with that man, and then we're going to let the world know when it is, but it is not tonight. If you know, you know, M. Lady of Darkness, welcome in, baby. How are you on this phenomenal day? Shout out to Lady of Darkness. Shout out to the Hot Ice. Shout out to James Verse, everyone. Shout out to each and every one of you in the chat, looking incredible, better from the back. Come on. It's almost time for the afternoon delight. It has been an incredible day today. Postman, you already know what it is. Take your shirt off and come with Daddy. We gonna be a little chocolate vanilla swirl on an ice cream cone. Ladies, you better watch out if you are home alone. My man Postman will knock on that door and deliver a first class package. You will not wanna say no. Go and check out some of the most beautiful calves in the game. Postman 1914. And if you are a lover and fan of sports, you are gonna wanna check him out on YouTube. Postman, let them know where they can find you on YouTube. Mailbox Sports, bringing it to you. Gamer Girl, come on over here right now. I love you, Posty. Happy Friday, baby. Let's go, Gamer Girl. Come on. Shout out Mailbox Sports in the building. Let's go. Listen, if you don't know, you gotta find out, man. My man Posty is an incredible human being. He's got a vibe that'll remind you of Al Green. He's gonna pipe you long time with one of the most amazing things you've ever seen. My man Posty, 1914. We out here, baby, and we always put on for our people. That's right. I need you to check out Mailbox. Come on, Posty, keep in the building. Thank you so much for being here, baby. How we doing? Hey, let's go one time for the one time. If you guys are looking for some beautiful sports knowledge, the behind the scenes of what is happening on some of these teams, you're going to want to go check out Postman 1914 on YouTube. Please go subscribe. He posts daily shorts. You're not going to want to miss them. Comment your thoughts. Give him a like. Subscribe to the channel. Postman is incredible with what he does. Come play with his balls. Go play with his balls. They are all shapes and sizes. He does not discriminate. High and violent, let's go. D Jolly, you ain't wrong, baby. Come on, fam. How we feeling, baby? Money, let's go. Dave, that's a perfect question for Postman 1914. Yo, Keith. Listen, I'm building it up real nice up here. I just got to get rid of my gut a little bit. I just got to get rid of my gut. Just got to get rid of my gut and we'll be straight. Polo, I knew you were coming through. I wanted to get ready. I don't like to keep you waiting. I remember what happened last time. Let's go, Daddy. We out here, baby. Said I just had thought that I think I'm gonna reserve. Daddy, I think you should let it be known. Unless you wanna share it later on tonight. On Daddy After Dark. High and violent, don't you ever apologize, baby. You're right on time. Daddy loves you. Mwah. Regardless, come and give me that head. I mean that forehead. Whoops. Polo, don't you leave me. That gut makes me bust. Daddy, I love that energy out of you. I'm looking forward to it, baby.
Oh, my God, I'm about to bust.
Later on tonight, we're going to be going live at 8:30 p.m. Eastern time for the iconic Daddy After Dark, where it gets spicy, where community members can call in and share a wild sexual experience, whether it be hilarious, disappointing, funny, maybe even a little bit disgusting. And you can remain completely anonymous. And if you don't want to talk online, you can always send in a DM, which will be deleted afterwards. That way, we do not retain any information, and we keep you anonymous. We've had a lot of crazy stories over the past couple of weeks. Or a combo of all of them. Yes, you can call in, you can share, whatever you want to do. D Jolly said, had to drop everything I was doing to make it on time. Let's go, baby. High and violent, we out here. Hey, Daddy, I can't wait to hear it, baby. Now you got my mind percolating. You got me percolating. Spank me harder, high and violent. I need you to get into the 900s, please. Hey, super in the building, baby. Yo, yes. Come on now, let's get it in. We feeling blessed. So like I said, we started 8:30 p.m. Eastern time, and for the first half hour to 45 minutes or so, we just warm up listening to some music. We have a little bit of fun. We talk a little smack. Not really. We don't talk smack. We just have fun. I don't know why I said that. And then when we feel ready, we switch up the music a little bit. I'm in a robe. It usually comes off. And then we open up the doors and the floodgates to hear all about that sweet sex escape. It's like a sweet escape, only sexual. Come on, high and violent. The wheels are turning. Listen, Daddy, that's what it's all about. Ginger Ninja, let's go. What do they say? The squeaky wheel gets the grease, Daddy. The squeaky wheel gets the grease. Give it up to the one and only high and violent. So goddamn delicious. I had to try it twice. Now let me take you all away tonight. Dave, that is aggressive, but I like where your head's at. That's one way to tee it up. D Jolly, T minus 1 minute now. Come on, Jolly, let's go. Baby. Get ready, we gonna get things squared away right now for the afternoon delight. That way we don't skip a beat. Let me just go ahead and get it ready, baby. Thank you for your patience. It's only gonna get better in here and a little bit wetter, my dear. Cause you make me feel so damn sweet. Come on over, baby girl. Got a beautiful body. I wanna go down and lick on your pretty feet. Now let's get it in. Got me ballin' like I am Allen Iverson. When I'm with you, baby, I'm a sin. Time and time again. All right, we got the video queued up and ready to go. Now we just gotta put a little stoppage to these alerts. Wolf D. Llama, let's go. What, a reading of sexy time poetry? Yes, 100%. So it's not just restricted to stories. We can also do fantasy readings as well, as long as they're within the TOS, which I believe they would be. Go ahead, you wanna share a sexy poem? I would love that, and so would the viewers. And right now, we're gonna give them something else they love. And it's called the Afternoon Delight. Demigod, let's go, baby. Listen, if it's your first time here, I promise it won't be your last, man. This is called the Afternoon Delight, where we do this segment on this show every Monday to Friday. Yes, Daddy. Wolf D. Llama is an incredible poet. At 12 noon Eastern time. This is the Afternoon Delight. We have four different commands that you can use in spam. Wolf D. Llama, put them in the chat. If you don't see them, I'll say them again. Exclamation mark AD, exclamation mark RB, exclamation mark delight, or exclamation mark lamp. That being said, spam the commands or the emotes or a combination of them both. Have some fun and enjoy the Afternoon Delight. Coming at you in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Veronica Corning's down and I had sex and now we are in love.
Are you just looking at things in the office and saying that you love them?
I love lamp.
Do you really love the lamp, or are you just saying it because you saw it?
I love lamp. I love lamp.
You really want to know what love is?
Yeah.
Yes, tell us.
More than anything in the world, Ron.
Well, it's really quite simple. It's kind of like...
Go follow Renee, because why not?
Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night? When everything's a little clearer in the light of day, and we know the night is always gonna be there anyway. Thinking of you's working up my appetite. Looking forward to a little afternoon delight. Rubbing sticks and stones together, making sparks ignite. And the thought of loving you is getting so exciting. Sky rockets in flight.
Boo!
Afternoon delight.
Whoop.
You guys have it, I think.
An afternoon delight.
I don't know, Ron. That sounds kind of crazy.
Sounds like you have mental problems, man.
Yeah, you got mental problems, man.
Yeah, it really does.
Man.
Afternoon delight.
There you have it, the afternoon delight, where it is always a vibe and better than just all right. Shout out to everybody for coming on through for that, man. That's what we do every Monday to Friday at 12 noon Eastern time. Thank you so much. The alerts are officially back on. Now we will be able to get notified of any generous donations, any followers, or anything of that magnitude. Thank you so much for the love, man. Thank you for being here. And thank you so much again for spamming either the commands, the emotes, or a combination of both. That makes me feel incredible, and that's why we do what we do. So damn delightful, Posty. You know, one day we listened to the actual Afternoon Delight song from back in, I think, the 70s, and it was the creepiest music video we've ever seen. Should we watch it again? That shit was freaky, and not in a good way. They made different kind of art back in the day. You know what I mean? Much love, baby. Shout out to my man Posty in the building. You want to read it? We were Creep Squad in the 70s. Listen, Postman, you were just a little baby in the 70s, baby. Money! You were just a little baby in the 70s, baby. But yes, the inner freak was still within you. Ginger Ninja looking incredible and giving it to me, making it limber. Give it up to Ginger Ninja. Jiggity, 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 Ginger. Child of the 60s, Dave. The Grateful Dead era. I love that energy out of you. Ginger, has anybody told you that you are beautiful today? You were born in the 80s, Posty. Here I was thinking you were born in like 78 for some reason. Please excuse me, Posty. That is on me. I thought you were born in 1978 for some reason. 81? Hey, baby. Tons of fun came in 81. Hater, you were born 78. I like that energy out of you. 69, Dave, let's go. No wonder you're a freak. Hey, that's my man. He's the hater. Mood stimulator. 77, makes sense. This is why I got the hater, you know, for more reasons than one, but the hater teaches me on a regular basis. He shows me things that I don't see. Wolfie Llama, 83, I like that. 78, that makes sense. 5, 6, 78. Goodness gracious, it's all clicking. I'm having just brain just wows today. Goodness gracious. Hey, I said I'm inspirational. I didn't say intelligent, it's a difference. You're the first, but I did get called daddy a few times overnight this morning. Ginger. Money. Are you kidding me? Daddy likes that, Ginger. Let's go. Oh, that's okay. Oh, I understand, Renee. All right. Boom. Hey. Come on, Renee. Five, six, seven, eight. Oh, Renee's incredibly great. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, Renee's incredibly great.
When the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine,
you and I. Hey, listen, I gotta play one. I gotta play a specific song right now from earlier. Spicy Mama with the 100 bits. Are you kidding me? Money, let's go. Spicy Mama, thank you so much for the 100. Absolutely incredible energy out of you. Thank you so much for the generosity, my love. Money, let's go. Listen, I gotta play this song because earlier when it came on, it just had me locked in. I know that Miss Yams appreciates this song. I know Postman appreciates it. And I know my freaks in the chat are going to appreciate it. Let's get it. I know Polo 2 Petty appreciates this song as well. Hey. Let's get it on in. Yo, Supreme Galore, welcome in, my guy. How you doing?
Feeling it on the line. I got a little freakiness inside. Get to know that the man has got to deal with.
Hey, Renee,
I don't
hey.
Care what they say.
David is. One could say it is. Supreme, let's go, baby. What's good, man? You okay or what?
Mm-hmm. I want a freak in the morning,
evening.
Just like me.
Just for me, baby. Yeah. Hey.
Until the day, until the dawn.
Come on, baby. Hey, Supreme, don't forget while you're hanging in there, do a couple of pull-ups, baby. Because you got what it takes to get stronger. You got this. Hey, listen, all right. Look, we're going to turn that one down. We're going to save it for later on tonight. That shit was fire. Back to the old school classic still. Come on, baby, turn me up. Hey, hey.
Hey.
Welcome in. Maddie Pace on your dial, ready to elevate your vibe and make you smile. Come on, baby, let's go. Come on. Everybody say hello to Supreme Galore in the building, man. What an incredible human being. Shout out to Supreme. Hey, come on, let's get it on in. Ready to pick you up and make you feel much more better. Hey, 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 come on. What? What? What they say real quick?
Got me in the club looking for a new love. Somewhere help me please.
Help me please.
Hey, why baby. You doing this? Why you doing this to me?
Hey, why you gotta do me like that?
Not to be dramatic, but I wanna die. This bitch got me paying a rent.
Hey.
Paying for trips. Diamonds on her neck, diamonds on her wrist.
Diamonds, here diamonds. I'm Rick James, bitch. Yo, Papa Clutch, looking incredible, baby. Let's go. How we feeling, Papa? Said, happy Friday, you sexy beast. Busy as f- at work, but wanted to say you're a sexy mofo, and I love you, Maddie. Always the best vibes. Papa, you know it's all love always, baby. Thank you for making a little time to come in and say hello, man. I appreciate you. Let's go. My man, Papa Clutch. Supreme, looking incredible in a remarkable human being, my man Supreme, looking like a gosh darn dream, ready to elevate your mind and boost your self-esteem, give it on up for Supreme, hey, big compliments to Supreme Galore, man, let's go, big love to High and Violent, Papa Clutch, you sexy bastard, let's go, you thick daddy, turn me up. Welcome in. My name is MC Matty PACE. Flowing like a smooth breeze through the trees, ready to make you feel incredibly heavenly. Welcome into the most unique vibes on Twitch, where we are gonna give it to you better than most and better than the best, and put a little bit of a pacemaker heartbeat back into your chest, baby. Come on and let's get it in. Hey, baby. Every single day. do better than our best, and we always put a pacemaker heartbeat up in your chest. We elevate, innovate, inspire, and then create some beautiful one-of-a-kind vibes. We want to take you back, baby, to the 6-9. Hey, look at that, Supreme. 1 year, 2 months, 1 day, and 1 hour. That's crazy. I love it. Can you imagine if it was 1 year, 1 month, 1 day, and 1 hour? That would have been crazy. 11-11. I would have said, go play the lotto today, baby. Screw it. Still go play the lotto. Let's get it. You are the walking lottery ticket. Lick it, then you stick it. You a walking lottery ticket. Jiminy Cricket, ay. Let's get it on in today. Feeling good always. I said, you. Little Posty, looking so damn nice. Hey, Postman 1914, baby, what a delight. Supreme, you know that we don't have a watch time command in here. You're funny for that. Ice Queen Vibes, looking incredible and oh so alive. Welcome in, baby. No need to apologize for not being here. Always remember that. Always remember. Ice Queen, listen. I hope you're doing incredible. And you don't need to worry about me and my hydration, baby. Look, I drink 3 64-ounce jugs a day of water plus an electrolyte pack. Baby, we stay hydrated. Come on. Let's go. Deadly Beauty, my little cutie. Boop, boop. Welcome in. My little Ice Queen Vibes, baby. I freaking love you. It's so good to see you. Welcome in and welcome back. You beautiful human being, coming all the way through the forest to see me. Come on, Deadly Beauty, how we feeling today, baby? Ice Queen, let's go. Hey, hey. My little Just Jess with a beautiful Gigantify emo, baby. Scorpio, welcome in. Hey, man, I'm phenomenal as always. It's a pleasure to see your name in the chat. How are you? How have you been? Deadly Beauty said it's been rough, but I made it through. Deadly Beauty, listen, baby. Ain't nothing in this world could ever hold you back or break you down because you are unbreakable and unshakable and unmistakably great. And I'm so happy to have you here, baby. Listen, if you need a little bit of an Inspire Me redemption, I got those for you on deck. I am just grateful to see you. Give it up to my girl, Just Jess, in the building. An incredible human being. One of the most beautiful and marvelous ladies I've ever seen. Somebody that always elevates my self-esteem and gives me an enlarged peen. Speaking of, exclamation mark peen, baby. Hey, Scorpio, I love that energy out of you, man. You always got such a great vibe and energy to you, man. I love seeing you live. I love being able to have these moments. I'm happy to hear that you have been busy, but also in good spirits. That is an incredible thing, man, and you deserve that. You are phenomenal, and never forget it, Dave, the whole thing. Said, I'm doing good, babe. Taking my days slow, giving myself the sleep I need without guilt, and listening to a lot of motivational stuff to get my mind right. Jess, I love that energy out of you, baby. I'm proud of you. You should never have any guilt when it comes to self-improvement. You know what I mean? And I'm happy that you are recognizing that and also your worth, because you are much more valuable when you are doing what you need to be doing in order to better yourself, baby. We love and appreciate you, and I'm always here for you, always. Hey, Supreme with a gifted tier one of Deadly Beauty. Thank you, my love. We are on a hype train. JB Wolf. That's right, Jess. You know what it is. Yo, Shattered Rage, looking incredible, hot out the cage. Welcome in. How we feeling on this phenomenal one-of-a-kind day? Let's go, Jess. I'm proud of you, baby. I hope that Dr. Joe Dispenza has helped put a few things into alignment. I'll tell you that. Let's go. JB Wolf, come on, baby. Turn me up and turn me out. Looking incredible, no diggity, no doubt. Give it up to Supreme Galore in the building. JB, come on, baby. Scorpio, let's go. Come on. Jess, crazy, right? It's crazy. Supreme, money, let's go, baby. Listen, I learned, Jess, listen to this. I'm going to tell you something that is going to blow your mind in just a moment, okay? Money, let's go. Give it on up to my man Scorpio Drag. Super wiki, by the way. Choosing the arrow instead of the blicky. My man always getting it in for the quickie. Let's go, Shattered Rage, looking incredible always. Hey, listen, it's a pleasure to see you. Scorpio in the building, baby. Jess, I heard a beautiful quote by the one and only Dr. Joe Dispenza earlier today. But I've also been listening a lot more intently. And I learned, like, I think it says in the actual drop-down message of the day in here, I believe it says, most of our thoughts that we have based off emotion are more conditional than intentional. So we end up thinking a certain way because it's how we've always thought. And it's not actually how we are thinking. So instead of it being right, it just feels normal. And there's a big difference between feeling right and feeling normal. And I think a lot of us get swept under the rug with our conditional mind. And we always look at things in the same way. And you got to make your thoughts intentional. So I hear like, oh, I can't do this because I can't control this because I have this. I can't do this because... The more that we say that, the more we're just defending our lack. And the more we defend our lack, the more that we're going to be held back. You know what I mean? So it's all about baby steps towards taking control and reorganizing the way that we look at certain things in our life. And when you become more intentional with your thoughts, you also become more intentional with your actions. Your presence is different. And all of a sudden, you're not living so much out of conditionment, but you're living out of intention, which is always going to bring more into your life. And you're going to learn more, too, which will cause rewiring in your mind and help break through other internal walls that we have built over the years. That is your TED Talk for the day. Money Supreme, you make everybody's day as soon as we see you, my guy. Thank you for the love. Da Phenom. Jai Shri Ram, Da Phenom, looking incredible, goddamn, let's go. Deadly Beauty, you little cutie, great to see you again. Scorpio, thank you for the 40 bits. Come on, man, let's go. Let's go, baby. Supreme said, since I'm out of it, hey, man, listen. You're in it, even if you feel like you're out of it, baby. You're still in it. I appreciate you, Supreme. Mad love, baby. Let's go. Daddy got a little poof. Come on, Dave. Yowie, wowie, Maddie, Daddy, Krabby Patty with a big old thick fatty. Come on over, baby. Get it in. Use a baddie. We're on a level one hype train. That is insane. Dave, thank you for the ratchet emote. Exclamation mark ratchet. Let's go. Polo, you're phenomenal. The Lion's Mane is out. Hey, Deadly Beauty, I'm happy to have you here. Spaghetti, thank you for that, but we do not share links in the chat, my boy. How are you feeling today, Spaghetti? Hope you're doing better than ever. Never been better, man. Thank you for being here. Much love. Hey, that's okay. No worries. No harm, no foul, baby. Just to let you know if you didn't already know. We can't share links in the chat, but it's great to see you, man. How you feeling on this phenomenal one-of-a-kind day? Great to see you. Welcome in. You already know what it is, and I know what you love, man. Boop, boop, spaghetti. Spaghetti with that marinara. Looking incredible, and I could never compare ya. You looking nice, incredible. Elevate your life. It's spaghetti all day, baby. What a delight. Hey, we out here. Yo, you good, spaghetti. You good, man. Let's go. We out here. Hey, man, I'm feeling phenomenal, handsome as fuck. I'm feeling better than ever. Never been better. Had an incredible workout to kick off the day. We got the Lion's Mane out for Polo. And just enjoying the vibes, man. Playing some great music, putting out some great vibes and energy, and just enjoying the day. And it's a pleasure to see you and anybody else that has come through the chat, man. It really means the world. Thank you for your time. Hey, thank you. I got it from my mama. We just keep letting it grow. Eris Capri in the building, from her head to TOE's in a sundress. Eris Capri looking beautiful, one of the best. Come on. And now we have an Inspire Me Redemption, man. Let's go.
Rawr. Rawr. I'm a lion. Rawr.
Polo, you got to use that at somebody. When you come in, just roar. That's the lion. That's the lion roar. I'm like a baby Simba. I'm just a transitional Simba in the teenage years, you know?
Roar.
Scorpio, I got you. I hope you all enjoyed it. Jess, there she is with the roar emote.
Roar.
Yo, Bellarina, let's go, baby. How we feeling? Listen, we got a redemption for an Inspire Me. We're going to do that. Money, Bellarina, thank you for the 95 bits. Looking incredible all the way up in this. How we feeling today, baby? Thank you for the generosity and, more importantly, your time. I appreciate it. Welcome on in. How we feeling? High and violent. Come over here and boop, daddy. Spaghetti. I said spaghetti. It's like saying, hey, hey, girl, hey. Money, spaghetti. Thank you for the 10 bits. I appreciate that energy out of you. Let's freaking go, baby. It's time to elevate your mind and your vibe with an Inspire Me redemption. So we're going to head into that scene where we are ready to lock in that focus and put your spirit and mentality back in perfect harmony. Let's go. Hey, Bellarina, I love that little pig. And I'm doing phenomenal. Thank you so much for the love, baby. I hope you are well as well. Thank you so much for being here. Shout out to Bellarina TTV. Spaghetti. This one goes out to anybody in the chat that is currently experiencing a little bit challenging of a time. You're not alone, and we are going to go ahead and just give you a little bit of this inspiration. You never know if you're going to hear something you may need. That being said, baby, turn the volume up, turn the thoughts down. It is Kirby. Is Kirby a pig, though? Is Kirby a pig? I like Kirby. I used to play that on Game Boy back in the day. Blow myself up. I love Kirby. Scorpio, I love that. All right, here we go. It is officially time, Dave. I see what you did there for the beautiful and a one-of-a-kind Inspire Me redemption. Don't tell me what to do, Shattered Rage. I'm just kidding. I want to reiterate the pinned message one time. Because this quote really hit me hard today, to the point where I've shared it a couple of times, but it's because I feel like there are new people in the community that need to hear it. I'm just kidding, Shattered Rage. And it said, "We're all faced with great opportunities disguised as impossible situations. And the true visionaries of this world, stemming from all the way back in the day, they looked at those impossible situations that most saw, and they didn't believe that it was impossible. They thought, rather, I'm possible. I can make this happen because I was given this vision for a reason. What you perceive is most likely what you will end up going to believe. Whether something is true or false, fact or fiction, right or wrong, if you perceive it in a certain way, that's the way that you're going to believe it. Most thoughts, like I said earlier, are habitual, not intentional, which means that when we face certain things and experiences, habits is the body taking over the mind, reacting the way it always has, not the mind taking over the body, becoming intentional and looking at what is making us feel this discomfort and saying, do I really feel this way? Or is this just feeling normal to me because I always feel this way when this happens? The moment that you ask yourself, is this really how I feel or is this just my normal reaction, is the moment that you start to challenge yourself and open new doors to what's possible for you in your mind. And if you think that you can, you will. And if you think you can't, then you 110% won't. No matter how much somebody tries to force you to do something that you don't want to do, I can't force you to see something that you don't willingly want to see. All I can tell you is that you will only gain more out of life by challenging the way that you've always looked at life and then addressing why. And you'll be surprised how many things you don't actually feel the way you feel about them, but it's just that you've been conditioned from a young age to feel that way. A lot of times people do it with politics, religion, work, whatever it may be. What's your way? That's the way that matters. That's what you need to find and discover. You owe yourself that much before you leave this planet to find more harmony in your own life by finding more within you. You've got this. That one was pretty deep. That one was pretty deep. Polite, let's go. Thank you, Scorpio. Thank you. Juicy Lips, looking incredible, baby. I love my little juicy lips. From her head to her toes, all the way up to them juicy ass lips and hips. Shattered rage, thank you, man. Always speaking from the soul, you know what I mean? Let's go. We out here. Come on and get it in, baby, my dear said yes. Feeling so blessed. Hold up, wait a minute, can we get it in? Better than who? Than our best. Hey, Scorpio, thanks, man, for redeeming it. I appreciate it. OG Fatty, let's go. Boop, boop. Daddy goes deeper on Fridays. He does. Money. I go a little bit deeper, not a lot. I don't have a lot of depth. I have a little bit of depth, but I make it work. Give it up to OG Fatty Boomba Laddie, an incredible human being, and he's chilling out with his daddy. Hey, Polo, let's go, baby. You already know, sexy daddy. That extra depth, just that little, you know, it's just that little extra that makes a little, like, an go to a If you want to go from to it's just that little extra push, you know? Kaylee, let's go, baby. You can feel it, too. You can feel it, too. When you think you can't, just, yes, you can. Go ahead and do some stretches. You know what I mean? Kaylee, how we feeling today, baby? Welcome in. OG. Daddy, am I right? Just a little bit of a, I am harder than a diamond in an ice storm right now. Let's go. Let me purify myself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka. Oh, Daddy. I don't know how you continue to just move up some pegs in my own book of life, but you just continue to do it. And that was one of them right there. God, I love Dave Chappelle. Come on, Kaylee, how we feeling today? Let's go. And the artist formerly known as Prince, of course. Come on, fam, turn me up, baby. Boop, boop. Kaylee. Boop, boop. You little cutie. Daddy loves you. Let's go. Hey. 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 Listen. Kaylee, I'm happy that you just woke up, baby. You know what I mean? You need a little bit more rest. Go and give yourself a little bit more rest. That's what we're all about. Thank you, Shattered Rage. Appreciate it, man. Let's go. The power of the boot. Boop, boop. Mr. Candyman said, what's your favorite color of the alphabet, true or false? It's purple. How are you, Mr. Candyman? Welcome in. Let's go. Dave said, speaking of Prince, Purple Rain has been remixed in Dolby Atmos, which is immersive sound with speakers all around you and above. It sounds fucking incredible. Apple Music for the win. Fuck you, Spotify. I love that. Yo, Mr. Candyman, I'm feeling incredible, baby, and it is so good to see your name in the chat as always. Your beautiful son of a gun, say his name three times and he may appear. Mr. Candyman is here. Hey, yo, Scorpio. You feel those high notes, don't you, baby? Thank you, Rage. One day, maybe I'll put on an album one day. Who knows? You know, that's the old me. I used to make a lot of music back in the day. I haven't made any new music for a long time. Scorpio, my pleasure for the shout out, man. Thank you for your presence and being here. Thank you for the donation as well of the bits. I appreciate that, as well as your time. Shout out to Spaghetti, Ballerina, up in the building. Have you seen her? Young Ballerina, looking really nice. Need a little bit of this Aquafina. Shattered Rage, we're gonna, you know, I don't do anything, so it's hard to collaborate if I'm not making music for myself, you know what I'm saying? But I will keep that in mind. Don't you worry, I will keep that in mind, baby. And if I start to seriously record, I'll let you know. But for now, you just get to enjoy the beautiful sounds of Maddie Daddy as a freestylist every day of the week, where no day is the same. Where no day is the same, and we are ready to give it to you in a beautiful, one-of-a-kind, magnificent way. Let's go. Ooh, a Ford. Oh, llama. Go deep with me with that poetry. Go ahead and rock me to sleep. I just want you to beat it up like Rocky. Come on over, get it in all day. You can't stop me, ayy. Come on and get it in. Feeling incredible every day, not just every now and again. Dave the Stalker, back up at it. Coming over, baby, making greatness a habit. Dave, listen, that's how it goes sometimes, man. We can make ourselves sick. We can also heal ourselves. There's just a lot of wild things out there in the world that distract us from the true meaning of self-improvement and just loving who we are. And the sooner that we can alleviate ourselves of those distractions and things that don't really matter is the sooner that we will be able to rebuild ourselves and become the person we are destined to be. You know what I mean? Big hugs in the chat to Dave the Stalker, baby. You know what it is. Positive over everything. P-O-E. P-O-E. Positivity over everything. We just go ahead and make your heart sing. Feel nice. Give it up to you late morning or night. Let's go, baby. Ram Fighter looking incredible all day, bringing the flame from the lighter. How we feeling today, baby? Welcome back. And I just want to say thank you to each and everybody out there in the chat right now, whether you are lurking or active. I want to say I appreciate it, man. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your beautiful energy. And thank you for being you, man. I do appreciate it. Let's go. Ram Fighter, I'm feeling incredible, baby. Better than ever, never been better, you know? Just out here getting it in, live and direct in full effect, ready to elevate your mind and vibe in a unique way you'll never forget. Finally, Friday, Ram Fighter, that's right. We out here getting it in, living it up to its maximum. Baby. It's beautiful out today, and we are just living it up, man. My glasses haven't fogged up once. I am so grateful for that. Money, maybe it's because the shirt's off. Maddie Daddy on the shirt list Friday. Make you feel so incredible always. Hey, we getting there, High and Violent. I'm getting a little spicy. Woo, baby. Come on, girl. Get me all the way up to 900 or 69. I'll settle for a 69 as well. Come on, Ram Fighter, looking so nice, and it's true. The best part of my day is you. Wanna get your bra on my face, it's true. Ram Fighter, looking so nice. A little bit of Ram Fighter all up in my life. Mess around, baby, might make you my wife. Ram Fighter, L-O-V-E, what a delight. Hey, man, listen, I appreciate you. To each and every one of you just enjoying the smooth sounds of Matty Daddy Pace and the Pacemakers community filled with unique style and grace, where we are always ready to elevate and put a little bit of a smile on your face with no time to waste. Thank you so much for being here today. And thank you for using us for your entertainment in order to carry you through your day into the beautiful afternoon and night. Whoever you are, wherever you are, just know that you are a star by far. And I do appreciate each and every one of you in the chat, man. Thank you so much for the love. And we are spinning some of the illest hits today on the radio. Welcome in. Where we are always ready to make you feel incredible every day, not just every now and again. This is twitch.tv/Maddie_Pace on your dial. Ready to elevate your mind, vibe, and make you smile. Thank you so much for choosing us. Now let's go. Give it up for yourself in the chat. For finally making it to Friday. And also waking up to another day when so many others did not. Remember that this life comes at you fast. And if you don't take a breath and look around every once in a while, in the words of Ferris Bueller, you just might miss it, baby. Take a look. Yo, Sarge, welcome in, baby. Sarge, Seth, S, one of the best. Sarge, Seth, S, one of the best. Hey, we love our High and Violent in this community, baby. One of the best to ever do it. Let's go, Scorpio. Amelia! Amelia! Oh! Amelia! Come on over here and let me get that nose, baby. I'm gonna get that nose from you, Mr. Easy. Money, let's go!
Tell me where the freaks at.
Amelia, the freaks are in the building. Mini Depresso, come on over here and give me that nose. And then I got, yeah, Rockets, you ain't wrong. Boop, boop, Mini Depresso. Boop, boop, your little cutie daddy loves you. Amelia, I got your nose. Amelia, I got your nose. What are you gonna do? You gonna cry? You gonna cry like a widow, baby? Wait, no, 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 don't cry. Amelia, there it is. There it is. Boop, boop, your little cutie. Daddy loves you, Amelia. Thank you for the gosh darn raid. And now we have the beautiful and amazing Kunai music in the building. Amelia, how are you today, baby? Oh! Literally crying. Listen. I need to turn this music down one time, man, which is wild and a little bit weird because Kunai Music is an incredible DJ and loves music. Amelia, I am phenomenal, and welcome in, and thank you for rating us. Welcome to your community. My name is Maddie Pace, pronounced like daddy, and you have entered a unique space of style and grace where we're always going to elevate your mind, vibe, and put a smile on your face every Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Eastern time with a vibe that won't go to waste. Thank you for being here, Amelia. I'm incredible. And Kunai Music, thank you for the two-year resub. 24 months to my guy, Kunai. An incredible human being, an amazing DJ, someone that is freaking phenomenal. I love him to pieces. Shout out to Kunai Music, AMF for life. Shout out to my guy. Thank you so much for the generosity. The 2 years of getting to know you has been remarkable, Kunai. I'm so proud of you. Much love to you, baby. Let's go. It's our 2 year anniversary today. Tonight we're doing Daddy After Dark. You better get ready for it. It's gonna get spicy. Amelia, turn me up, baby, and welcome in everybody from Amelia's community. Thank you for the love. Kunai, Daddy After Dark is going down tonight. Do you want to call in and share any wild sexual stories with the community? If so, we'll cue it up later on and you can share away. For those of you that don't know Kunai Music, he is an incredible human being, like I said, and a phenomenal DJ. Incredibly supportive, a beautiful man, has an absolutely massive and thick car, and the guy is just a vibe. Go check him out. Kunai Music, one of the best DJs I have ever heard in my life. We love him so much with that absolutely massive car. It's just crazy. Renee knows my guy Kunai. He's an incredible vibe. Thank you for the 2 years. That is incredible, man. I can't believe 2 years has gone by this fast. We've had a few two-year resubs this month, man, and we had one that was 25 months. I think Cops was like 26 or something like that, 27 maybe. I don't remember, but it was crazy, man. And just to think that this journey started a little over 2 years ago is absolutely wild. I can't believe that at the turn of next year will be our 3 year stream celebration. Absolutely incredible what has been created in such a short period of time. I couldn't be more grateful and more blessed and more thankful for each and every one of you, man. Thank you so much for the love. Thank you for making this dream a reality. And also for just being beautiful and being who you are, because you are amazing. And I just want to be a reminder of that day in and day out, that you are amazing, that you do matter, that you are strong, and that you do have what it takes to create the life that you believe you are worthy of living. You can do it, and you're not alone, baby. Come on. Money getting me all of my goddamn feels, Kunai. I love you. Give it up, folks. All my people locked up, never give up. Just hold your head up. Oh, my baby mama. Oh, baby. Just move ahead. Oh, come on over, give it to me, baby, because we're getting it in. Hey, come on and turn me on up. money. I love my man Kunai Music. I was working as a waitress in a cocktail bar, baby. Absolutely phenomenal and amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying the day. You guys are phenomenal. Thank you so much. Miggity mini depresso. Build up like Legos. I see you, I'm like, baby, well, let's go. Looking incredible and you already know. My Cafe Bustelo. Mini what? Mini depresso. The Friday vibe is live during the daytime, and then we're gonna get spicy later on tonight for Daddy After Dark. I hope you guys are ready for it. We are gonna have some stories. Renee, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's dance the night away. Do a little bit of salsa, a little bachata. Hey, Kunai, I freaking love you, man. I love the hell out of you. I would love to have you on and spin for a set. That would be an incredible thing. The Kunai Takeover? Could you imagine? The Kunai Takeover. That would be freaking incredible. We gotta set that up for a Friday night. Only if I MC with pleasure, but you have MC. The thing about Kunai is that he has MC skills as well as DJ skills. Don't let him fool you. This man, I've heard him spit some bars before, okay? I have heard him spit some bars.
Baby.
This man is incredibly talented. And he will be up in Rhode Island very soon performing at Platforms Nightclub in Rhode Island with a bunch of the Audio Manipulation family members. I love you, man. You already know what it is. Kunai Music, baby. An incredible human being. No ifs, ands, or maybes. Yo, Pops in the building. Welcome in. My man Pops got it locked nonstop. How we feeling today, baby? Let's go. Hey, anybody out here in the Northeast, man, if you want to check out some fire DJs and go out for a night on the town in Rhode Island, check out my Audio Manipulation family DJs. Kunai Music is going to be one of many to perform alongside DJ Lucistic, Going Ballistic, also DJ Big Red, and many others. Is Toasty going to be there as well? 777. Will there be a special appearance by DJ Apple Juice? Who knows? Renee, hey, listen. I gotta send the jet. Pick you up. Kunai, let's go, baby. Toasty's phenomenal. Mixed Up Mike is gonna be there too. Oh! I know Mixed Up Mike kinda stepped away from streaming as much as he used to. I miss seeing him. Always a great vibe. I love the videos he posts on Instagram. He's got such a great energy to him. DJ Applejuice, the prodigy. Now joining the football team, Kunai. The football team, can you believe it? DJ Exacto, DJ Big Red, NH, check him out. 777. Can you believe that he joined the football team? So crazy. Good for him. He said that's a grown-ass little man right there. Yo, with the jeans from his dad, I'm not surprised. You know what I mean? He's got a healthy way of releasing. Let's just say that. You know what I'm saying? An animal on the prowl. If he sees you with a football, he's going to put you the down. Full force. He said, my man just found Jill.
Wait a second.
Kunai, what do you mean by that? Well, what do you mean by that, Kunai? Little Pamela Henderson?
Hey.
You know what it is, baby. He's incredible, right? The horn button. No Pam Henderson slander. Listen, I said Pam Henderson. Bam. Listen. I don't know what it's like for a lady when you find yourself for the first time and reach that outer limit. But I know as a man, one of the most amazing experiences that we get is when we first find ourselves. We don't want to stop. We want that feeling over and over. You hear about what to do. You have a natural knack to want to stroke yourself for some weird reason until you get excited enough where something comes out of there that doesn't look like pee. And then you just can't seem to get enough of that feeling. You know what I mean? It's a wild place. It's a wild time to be alive for, you know, all humans. You know? That's it. Think one thing that I wish we could all experience is, you know, if I would love to experience a lady's climax, like, for myself, if I could do that. But I can't, because I'm a man. It's crazy. Little five-finger discount, Kunai. Come on, baby. Pick your target. Five-finger discount you can't buy at Target. That's right. On the low. Yes, for the low. We got a five-finger discount for the five-finger dicks count. Hey, elevate your mind. Let me feel incredible. Now I'm inclined. Wanna stroke that behind. Come on over. Let it be B9. Benounce, benone. You be looking like a queen, let me pull out your throne. Got me stiff just like a lawn gnome. Come on over, baby, be out, get Capone. You and me, we can be like Pam and Tommy Lee. It's you and me, and we can be like Pam and Tommy Lee. I should create a song called Pam and Tommy Lee. Supreme, what do you want to do for a redemption, for a compliment, my guy? Renee, you like that? You like that, though? Exclamation mark, bite, baby. Come and ride that bike. Yo, Virgil in the building. Hey, yo, Virgil in the building, an incredible human being. You might recognize the name. We raided over to Virgil with a banger amount of people a week ago. And this man handled it perfectly. We love you, Virgil. Welcome in, baby. I'm on the verge. Like Virgil, the poet. Looking so incredible, and now the wind's blowing. We got Virgil looking nice. Virgil, the poet, incredible. What a delight. Hey, man, listen, I appreciate you. And thank you for the rate of 6 million beautifully divine, incredibly inclined individuals. Welcome into a beautiful, one-of-a-kind space of style and grace where we are always ready to elevate and put a little bit of a smile on your face. Unlike anybody else with a vibe that is top shelf, welcome into the most unique vibes on Twitch, where each and every day of the week we make you feel incredibly heavenly and rich. Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. EST, spreading love, light, and harmony. Let's go. Virgil the poet, come on over, baby, and you already know. Thank you so much for the rain. You beautiful human being. Go check out Virgil, man, an incredible man. Yo, Renee, you got a compliment incoming on your way, baby. You are phenomenal. You are magnificent. You are strong, independent, bold, sexual, gorgeous, and extraordinarily divine. You are one of a kind. Virgil, hey, go do your thing, man. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the tab. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it, man. Much love to Virgil, the poet in the building. Go check him out if you are so inclined. And whatever you're doing, have fun doing it, Virgil. Much love, baby. On a beautiful, one-of-a-kind Friday, welcome into the Pacemakers community. Negativity's immunity, where we're always shining a bright light in a dark life and mind like Illuminati, baby. Thank you so much for choosing us. And welcome into the community. Feel encouraged to say hello. And if you just want to vibe out, well, sit and vibe out and enjoy yourself, no doubt. Dad Bod Joey, thank you for the stream streak. Said some poolside Maddie, I know you're having a great day. Hey, baby, the only reason you know that is because we talked a little bit earlier, and I love that energy out of you, baby. Shout out to Dad Bod Joey, an incredible human being, one of the best I've ever seen, looking like the centerfold of a magazine. He's got that 5.0 and he trained to go. My man Dad Bod Joey hit me on the down low. Said, Maddie, how you feeling? Because you looking like a pro. I said, Dad Bod Joey, not Joe. You be looking so good if you don't know. Shoulders to boulders, lift the three plates. Then he takes Chiona out on dates. Chilling at the pool with the dead man's float. My man Dad Bod Joey already ready to go. Come on, Cannabliss. Welcome back, baby. Can a bliss get a little bit of this? Can I give you a sweet little kiss? Yo, Joey, thank you for the love, baby. You already know what it is. Hey. Yo, shout out to my guy, Ayo Marco, as well. By the way, if you don't already know, Ayo Marco, an incredible human being. That is how I got acquainted with Virgil the poet as well. You sound like a crazy guy laughing at the pool alone. I love it. Money. Hey, Cannabliss, we love having you here, baby. Ah, my little beautiful hit of a Cannabliss. She about to bloom. Let me sweep you off your feet, no broom. You'll be looking like a beautiful butterfly that came out of a cocoon. Now you flying real high. Now you looking so good, so sweet and divine. You got me wet in the pool like I'm chilling out with Dad Bod Joey after school. Shere Khan, what a guan. Welcome into my guy. Welcome back. How you feeling today, Shere?
Baby.
Looking so good. Ready to persevere. Give it up to Shere Khan because my man right here. Hey, listen, Cannabliss, I am wetter than ever and never been wetter. Thank you for being here. Feeling great. I love that. So you are as great as you look. Let's go, Shatter. Come on, Shere Khan.
Cause I can't take it no more. No, you ain't like them bitches. Tell them all you're yo. Baby. See, you can drop your panties. Leave them shits at the door. Deal falls on the floor.
Hey, Cannabliss, you know me, baby. I'm feeling incredible. Better than ever. Never been better. Magnificent. How are you? Supreme, who are we gonna give a compliment to? Cannabliss? Listen, Cannabliss, you are a breath of fresh air. You are a little hit of pure bliss. Shout out to my lovely and amazing Cannabliss, an exquisite, divine human being that has always been a hit, not a miss. You're extraordinary. Shere Khan out of nowhere with a five. Are you kidding me right now? What? Can we get an exclamation mark five? Are you fucking S-ing, are you effing S-ing me right now? Are you effing S-ing me right now? Are you kidding me? Let's go. Thank you so much. Shere Khan out of nowhere with the gosh darn five gifted. If you don't know Shere Khan, man, you need to get to know him. Why? I mean, he has an incredible vibe, man. A great community. He loves metal music. He also loves the Pentatonics. He likes first-person fighter games. He likes a lot of different things over there, man. A music admirer. And somebody that is just filled with great vibes, man. You know I love you too, man. Thank you so much. Shout out to the one and only Shere Khan, and he has an incredible beard as well. Hey, Dad Bod Joey, get in that AC, baby. Take me with you. Shere Khan, are you kidding me, though? Thank you so much for the love, man. The little extra goes a long way. My guy. Give it on up for Shere Khan, an incredible human being. Looking just like a dream. Woo, baby. Thank you so much. Positive vibes make your day better. Listen, Cannabliss, you ain't wrong, baby. Renee, he also has a massive. He does. Shere Khan's incredible, man. Thank you so much for the love and the gifted. You got to be kidding me. Five gifted to the community. Absolutely sensational. Let's freaking go. They went to Tiny Tits, Petty Bish, Believe in Yourself, Jimbo Slice, and Pandas Falling. Phenomenal crew. Let's go. Shere Khan, listen, we're getting spicy. We're getting a little bit ready because later on tonight, we're going to be live for Daddy After Dark, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. You know how we get down. I'll be breaking out the robe, and we're going to get locked in for some wonderful and amazing, funny, and also somewhat disappointing sexual stories. And feel encouraged to let us know what you got going on today, Shere Khan. What's good for the day? What's good for the weekend, baby? Always a pleasure with the good vibes, man. You add on to it. Hey, I love that Cannabliss. Let's go. Thank you, Rage. Much love, man. Appreciate it. I'm on the way.
Now that
Woo, baby, we go fight night with Soul Calibur 6 and Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Listen, if you don't know, Shere Khan going live with Soul Calibur 6 and Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. If you're not already following them, like I said, please hit that follow button and check them out. I believe it'll be live at 6 p.m. EDT, if I'm not mistaken. Am I right for that? Or 2 p.m.? No, it's 2 p.m. EDT. Friday. It's Friday. That's on me. Check them out. 11 a.m. Pacific. That's right. I try to remember. So 2 p.m. today, he'll be live. Money, dog. I am terrible with the time zones. I do my best to remember the schedules, too. I really do. I try so hard to remember the schedule. Thank you so much. Shout out to Shere Khan in the building, man. Let's freaking go. Yes, go follow him. Check him out. Get ready for a good time, like I said, man. Great music over there. Great energy. Great vibes. I mean, the guy just makes you feel warm and welcome when you're in his channel. I like being there every time I'm there. And like I said, today he's going to be playing some Soul Calibur 6 and some classic Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. You know what I mean? Let's go. Shere Khan, you already know what it is, baby. I'm always going to shout you out. Always and forever. Always and forever giving out that maximum pleasure. We'll shout him out again, baby. Let's go. Baby. Gonna get you wet like a dolphin. Kuna, I love you too. You beautiful bastard, and you know what it is. You know what I do. Like, hey. Hey, man, Kunai, that's what it's all about. We do our best over here with everything that we do. And if you always do your best, you ain't gotta worry about the rest. You know what I mean? Always do you, man. I appreciate that reinforcement, Kunai. You beautiful son of a gun. Got me ready to bust like a Tommy gun. In this game of life, don't worry. Don't be afraid, just have fun. You got what it takes, cause you're unlike anyone. And you taste so sweet. Shere Khan, best believe. Give the rocket to the league. Taking off when you coming next to me. Hey, hey, hey. Feeling incredible every day. Come on in and let's play. Little bit of love and a little bit of light. Feeling so good, better than all right. Really wanna give it to you, baby, all day into the late night. You guys are incredible, man. Let's freaking go. Turn me up. Shere Khan, let's go. Kunai said big shout out to the Paranormal Cirque. Went to see it last night. Shit was wild. That sounds wild. That sounds wild. Rage, thank you so much. Can of Bliss looking incredible. Very rich. I've never heard of that, but that sounds something like, is it similar to like Cirque du Soleil? Is it kind of on the same level of that, Cirque du Soleil? Or am I tripping? That's what it reminds me of. A scary circus? You know what? I can't help but think about my friend Kathy, who is like deathly afraid of clowns. Deathly afraid of clowns. It's absolutely wild. She like, even just the sheer picture of a clown, it can be the worst drawing of a clown ever. The worst drawing of a clown ever. She's gonna wet herself. My friend Kathy is different. We love her though. Before I got an actual Mrs. Pace, she was always wifey. Now we have real wifey. We can't be calling other ladies wifey. You know what I mean? Phantom Gamer, we love you. Can of Bliss, always a hit, not a miss. Looking incredible all day, baby, and you looking so rich. Coming over cause you are so beautiful up in this bitch. Probably watched Killer Clowns real young. Oh, God. Is that the one with where they come into the carnival? Oh, man, that movie was different. Anyways, listen. Today, I'm going to bring you over to a person that has an incredible amount of energy. Somebody that might even give me a run for my money when it comes to energy, man. Shere Khan, let's go. Raid already. We've been live since 10 a.m. What are you talking about, Cannabliss? Thank you so much to each and every one of you. We'll be live later on tonight for Daddy After Dark at 8:30. I freaking love you guys. Thank you, Cannibalist. Thank you, Kunai. Thank you to each and every one of you. Shere Khan, hopefully I'll see you later. And if not, have an incredible rest of your day and a great weekend. I love you. I'll see you later. Dad bought Joey. You know what it is. Shere Khan, let's go. Say what's good to my guy. Envy, it's okay. Have a great day, man. Let's go. Understand.